Okay. So just a suggestion. Where's the pressure? I feel like in video settings, we should all go in, right? Because I see this and I see touch up my appearance. So if we, if we click this, right?
I don't know what that is.
Already a little bit of a touch up. And now there's a bar where you can go from, you know, normal boring face or baby butt face. Look at this face.
Oh my God.
I don't even see that.
Touching up. Baby
I don't
butt.
Even see what that is.
Zero wrinkles. Face. Zero wrinkles.
Baby butt.
Oh my God. Oh, I'm going to turn mine on. I'm going to turn mine on. Okay.
Do it.
All right. Ready?
You got that baby butt face.
Two.
You got that baby butt face.
Oh my God. What a baby butt face.
Baby butt face.
What a baby butt face.
Okay.
Hey, Freeze. Thanks for telling us all your new awesome computer setup that we wanted to nerd out.
Welcome.
I'm ticked off at Breeze. I'm not ready for this intro
yet. And as you can sense from the energy here, Swiss is already going to go to the bathroom. Chug is ready to punch Breeze in the face. And Breeze is not paying attention because he's probably opening Pokemon cards or setting some sort of deals on his phone. Yep. This is how it works. And Swiss is starting the game. And
why would you start the game? I'm trying to move here we go. My middle mon here.
Hello, everyone. This is Daddy, a.k.a. Young Saliva. And you guys might know I don't have the best history in Royal Rumbles, but this year is a little bit different because I am entering the Up Up Down Down 2021 Royal Rumble. And when I win, I am coming for the Up Up Down Down or the Left Right Championship.
Oh, now we're classic.
I guess we're playing.
No, we're flip still.
We're still flip.
What were we saying?
I was just saying that I haven't seen Ronald for like 5 days. It's been great. No idea where he is.
Yeah, that guy.
I know. That guy sucks. And what could
he's never done anything like this?
Ooh. Ronald?
Yeah.
Yeah, no. He's never been completely gone for this many days. You know, he's been gone for a day or two, where I end up finding him, I don't know, in the garage or something weird, but sometimes he sleeps in the garage. I don't know. He goes, it's like it's warm and cuddly out there. I don't know what that means.
Is it because he's
warm and
cool?
Cuddly?
And a little jump in there.
Can you guys hear my laptop screaming?
Nah.
I'm like, it's gonna take off.
You know what? I'll challenge you because you got to. Oh my goodness.
All right.
Horrible start.
Closing it up.
Wow.
All right.
My mic is muted.
Okay.
Claudio, is this all the fixings?
Yes, except the no zeros and sevens because that doesn't work.
Right.
But there is jump ins.
Turn on now.
Clearly.
Jump ins.
And jump ins.
Wow, how do you jump in? How do you jump in
there
on a Skippy?
Don't worry about it. Let's curve out.
We all saw.
Shut up. No cahooting. Mm-hmm. No cahooting.
We all saw.
We didn't cahoot.
No cahooting.
No cahooting.
It's up to the deck for me.
It's okay.
That's
okay.
A girl, map.
Well, it's up to the deck for me. Actually, you know what? Creed.
Creed, what color do you want?
Blue.
He's low, guys.
Ooh.
Garbage.
Ooh. Ooh.
Nice.
That's okay.
See that, Swiss?
Yep. Now there you go, Swiss. Look who's low now.
Nothing to worry about.
What a move. Get up there, baby.
Baby face. What do you call the filter again?
I knew. That's a bump set pass. Bump set pass with your with the baby skin. The baby skin.
Trash. I bet Creed's gonna win this one.
Ooh.
Wow, Chuck. Great,
Chuck. Wow. Whoa, Chuck, just wanted to stick it to me, huh? I just wanted to stick it to me.
Wow, rude.
That's a curry karma.
Crap.
Oh, wow.
Crap.
I was not expecting that. I did not
see that coming.
I did not see that coming at all.
Okay, got it.
Got what?
I got five on it. I got five on it.
Got and I got five on
no!
it.
No.
No. And I got. So stressed. Don't. Do
oh,
not.
Oh.
Do not. I was gonna. We're gonna have a fist fight. We're gonna have a fist fight.
Fist fight him. Plus fives will beef up the hand real quick.
Skip to my low.
He's real low. Low. Chugs, you got
so,
12 cards.
He's so low. I don't have anything Chugs. Exciting. Chugs. I don't have anything exciting.
Look.
Oh,
look,
oh okay. Look. Okay.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, oh, you're a son of a.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Chugs, why?
What do you mean, why?
What do you mean, why? He's got one.
I know he has one.
I'm just skip him.
Why'd I skip him? Because he has one?
I swear if you didn't.
Worse. Just the worst, dude. What are you doing? Oh my god! Come on!
Love it. I love to see it. Love
Come
to see
on!
It. You just love to see it.
Oh. Actually, but. Okay, that works. You know what, Chugs? Never mind, Chugs. Well, actually, let's see.
See it, right, Chugs?
Come on, that's not fair. Stop switching. No switching here.
Take it back!
You don't have one friend, you always, you know. Why is Chuck so quiet? I don't like it.
I don't know what he's doing over there. He's a wild man. He's all over the place.
I'm a wild man, dude. You don't know what I'm going to do.
I'm a wild man.
This is what happens. So this is what happens, I've noticed. So when Chuck does something and we jump on him, then he gets quiet, then he wins. Then he wins. That's what always happens.
Because I'm taking all of my energy to not be able to speak and just think. Because it takes a lot out of me.
You know what? Chuck, you're doing great, man. You're killing it.
Hey, Swiss didn't win, guys. You were jumping the gun a little bit early.
I was.
Really,
that
really
is on me.
I thought I was gonna blow it.
It was on me.
And I didn't quite.
But Breeze
blow
didn't
it.
Help. Breeze didn't help. When Breeze jumped in verbally, then it made me jump in.
Hey Breeze, your light looks really good, by the way.
Thank you.
Come on.
Hey, come on, guys. What's happening here? I don't like it.
And okay, I gotta ask you guys this.
So
Swiss and Chugs, do you guys feel more pressure now that you guys record, knowing that people can see your gameplay?
100%.
100%. Whenever I make an honest mistake, I feel like people are jumping on me quite a bit.
Oh my god, Breeze. You just blew it. You just blew
so
it.
Many cards.
Blew the whole game. Blew the whole game. You blew the whole game.
Fix it!
Yep.
No cahooting! You guys are cahooting! Big freaking cahooting! Why are you cahooting? That's 100% cahooting! That's 100% cahooting! 100% cahooting! That's 100%! Everybody saw it! Huge cahooting!
I was just saying words!
Huge cahooting!
I was just saying words!
Wow! Zero respect for you, Chunks! I will not challenge you the next time! 100% sure. I will not challenge you because you get no respect for cahooting.
Absolutely no respect for cahooting.
Do we have our
That's
first,
a low life
do we have our first
play.
Cheat?
Just absolute horrible. You just hate
Swiss,
to see
Swiss
that
Swiss is outraged.
You just hate to see that happen.
I'm sorry, Swiss.
Absolute cahooting. But if won that game, I had it. Just cahooting. Huge cahooting. So much cahooting.
Wow. Oh, no, leave it that color. I can have the plus five as he's about to change it to whatever. Wow.
I can't breathe.
Wow. Oh, dude. 50, what is it? 52 episodes of Uno is the lowest point.
Oh, oh my God.
Absolutely. Wow. Can't believe this. Can't believe it.
What was that?
Wow. I was just saying a word, wow. Man.
Well, you were like, no. Then you're trying to sing something into it. Trying to make it not obvious that you were cahooting. Hide your cahoot. Just absolutely hiding the cahoot.
All I said was, yep, blah, 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 blah.
That was it. Big cooting.
Okay. Wow.
So much cooting.
Swiss is outraged.
I know. Now I'm upset.
Swiss is outraged.
He is outraged.
Oh. Straight outrage, man.
Okay,
focused here. I'm getting a little low. I'm getting.
Oh no. Oh. Mm. Oh God, that's not good. Fix it.
Up the deck here, boys.
Kahuna do it. Kahuna do it.
Yes.
God, man.
I just wanna, fully up to the deck.
Holy crap.
Oof. Nice.
What? That's risky, bro.
It is. But he ain't got it.
No. Stop. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Back to Swiss.
Ain't got nothing to worry about.
Uh-oh.
Woods out of danger.
I was so close, man.
Out of danger!
Oh, I was so close.
I hurt. I'm not gonna lie.
No.
Okay.
Breeze, I was about to make a good move there, man.
Yeah.
I was about to make a good move.
Okay.
Mmm.
Oh, jeez.
Mmm. Mm.
Come on. To see it happen.
This music. Ouchies. Oh my God. And a reverse.
Ooh, ouchies.
Oh no. Don't do it. Oh.
Come on. You're supposed to fix it, Swizz.
Oh. I thought that was going to be a big fix it.
Hmm. I wonder why that didn't happen.
See, the Uno flip just makes my heart rate go up. The music.
It is
my.
Dun.
No.
Fix it, Swiss.
No. Oh my God, he duh. Oh.
Oh. Fix it, Swiss.
Come on. Why do you keep wanting Swiss to. Oh my God, no. That's three in a row. Silent fix it.
15 cards that you pick up in the last three rounds.
Hey, but now you fixed it. You fixed it now. He's drawing cards.
Come on.
I can't even see all of them.
20.
I thought you were going to at least. I drew three, and I was like, no. It's like, at least if I give Swiss 10, he'll have enough to give Chug some.
God.
Remember when I was winning and then Chubbs and you guys were cahooting?
I didn't say it. I literally went, eh, yes. That was it. That was all I said. All I said was, eh. I went, yes.
Putty. He putty noise.
That could mean anything.
He putty him.
That can mean it.
Just, he caught the Power Rangers.
You know what? I haven't played in 5 rounds. Just throwing that out there.
You go, Swiss?
Just gonna force myself into here.
Hey, I haven't played for a while either.
Well, you're not gonna play this round either.
Son of a. Oh, God.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, no, again.
Why the countdown? No. Why the countdown?
Why the countdown? Oh.
Just let it go. Oh.
Oh.
I don't know. This is, it could be the number, but.
We're good. He would have hit it. He would have
played
it. No,
he wants the countdown.
He would have played it. He would have played it by now. He never does the countdown. Wait, never. Yep. Oh, no. Oh my God.
Guys, we have to do something here. Oh no, it's up to the deck.
Okay, so hopefully still not the number.
Sorry, pieces of.
He don't have.
He's out of the danger zone, boys. He's out of the danger zone.
He's out of there. He's out of there.
Jam the car into reverse.
He's out of there.
He's back and away.
I was like, if I can get away with this one more time, I have to win on the next circle.
Unfortunately, that isn't how this works.
You know what? And then right after, y'all change it to green. You know what? Y'all get to skip it.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, you know what? Y'all's Apple
don't,
Watches
don't
just
skip
just,
to my Lou.
They just went off. Get your asses up and get your heart rate.
Skip to my Lou.
Yeah.
Like acting like I don't have a card in that color.
I like how when Swiss gets mad, he just imitates you.
Hmm. Good challenge. Good challenge. I think, like, Uno Flip is incredible, but it definitely causes me the most stress.
Definitely,
by far.
100%.
By far. So much to remember.
It is a
little,
lot.
For a big head, little brain like me, you know? It's a lot.
Big head, little brain.
Big head, little brain. Oh.
Chugs has jammed the car.
Oh.
I feel like I'm about to hurt.
Sure, yeah, why not? Oh, actually, you know what? No challenge, because I have zero respect for you.
No challenge, zero respect. Yes.
Declined.
Yes.
Declined. No respect for you.
I had to draw.
That was the most insulting thing that's ever happened.
Yeah,
to
there
me
we go. Take that for cahooting. That's you know no what? Respect for cahooting.
You know what? There you go. Right back at you, Swiss.
That's nothing but respect for that play, Swiss.
Right back at you.
Nothing but respect.
That was a big mistake. That was an emotional mistake I just made right there. Yep. Yep.
Fix it, Breeze.
Yep. I'm done for. I knew it. It was an emotional mistake.
We got you, Swiss.
Woo! We're talking about cahooting. Look at this cahooting.
Well,
that's
I mean,
going
it was it was kind of.
Come on. It was. I
it
made
was
a noise and then said
it was
yes.
A lot of cahooting.
I made a noise, dude. Come on. What does that mean?
Yeah, you know what that means.
What
does you know what that means.
Firmly against
him. Get out of here.
Big cahooting. Big cahooting and no respect for you or not either.
Get out of here.
Oh my God. Yeah, yeah, flip it over. Chugs and Swiss, is there like some pent up something between you two that we don't know about?
No issue
it's
with
just,
me.
No, so he kahooted. He got no respect.
That's the end of it. There was zero kahooting, though.
There was a lot of kahooting going on.
The kahooting that you speak of is non-existent. And a jump in just because. Why not?
I need to get rid of it. Woods got me fixing. Why not? Three times in a row. I picked up 15 cards.
Oh my god.
Keeping it going. I want three cards?
Oh my god.
Swiss, why'd you give me three cards?
I don't know. Because you gave me five times as many.
Uh oh. That jump in was a little bit scary there.
Let security carry him out.
No. Oh God. Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay.
Breezy ain't got it.
Come on, dude. Why you gotta give me a Skippy?
Can't even get close to winning this game.
Can't even get close at all.
Yeah.
Come on, dude.
Ooh.
Love a good jump in.
Love a good jump in.
And I'm a sexy Virgo.
Yeah, no challenge, no respect.
No. Wait, you can't. I thought it was one no challenge. It's no challenges for the rest of the.
This game.
Wow.
This game. Not the whole game, but this game.
Yeah, this game has
this particular game.
This particular game, you cahooted it, so no respect.
This game is never going to end.
I would like to debate that, but that's fine. Okay, if it's one game, then I understand.
Yeah, because you
then I understand.
I understand. I won't ever go blah, 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 yes again. I won't ever go blah, 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 blah.
Yes. Oh, blah, 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 blah.
How does that work?
I don't know.
How were you able to play a two on a plus one?
It said Uno and I clicked it and it went.
I'm so confused.
I clicked Uno because it said
the game is always right.
I clicked
the game is always right.
But some no, because something.
The game is always right. Yeah.
Okay.
Challenge. Like,
I looked at the screen and was clicking because it said it, but I saw that
are
it was a
plus one.
Are you
using Game Genie, dude?
That's the thing. I really didn't want you guys recording my games anymore because you could see all my hacks.
No, it's all good. Wow. It's all
I just
good.
Didn't want to. Wow. I didn't want
very
you to
weird,
see
though.
What
very
happened.
Weird.
I feel
that's
like
why I feel like I don't. You're using like that Game hasn't Genie. Happened in like 40 something weeks.
I had two cards. I just want everyone to know I'm going to be in double digits now.
I have there one when you kahooted it to get me back to 22.
Except that I didn't one. Kahoot.
You did the big kahoot.
I
they called
just
you
reacted.
The big kahuna.
I don't know if I'm a kahuna. I don't know if that's appropriate.
The big kahuna.
Oh, and look at this. Look at this with 11 that's cards. It. Nothing that's I can it. Play, dude. The nothing I can kahuna. Play. Wonderful. There we go.
Why do I feel like he's got a trench coat and a hat with like a cigar and only you can only see his eyes creeping up over the top of the trench coat collar?
Big kahuna.
Hands in his pocket just look just real creepy in an alley. No! Ooh. I don't want to do this to Swiss.
Oh my.
I thought that was coming back around.
Goodness.
Oh, me too.
Don't
you
worry.
Know, you know that Woods you know that Woods played 4 + 5 so mean. 3 of them in a row.
Yeah.
And I never had anything.
Oh my.
Sure, why not? Hey, Woods, a lot of respect though. A challenge,
wow.
You know.
Wow, but you gotta say that out loud.
Oh,
come
okay.
On.
Oh no.
Money,
oh, no.
26, 27, oh, no. 28.
Somebody fix 30. It.
Breeze, I'm gonna go for it, dude. I'm gonna go for it, baby. Ready?
No.
Fix it. Dang it. Dang it.
Great job, Chugs.
Okay, big mistake. I just went for it and
we right, made guys. A huge mistake.
All right, guys.
I put my arms out and everything.
Are you trying to kahoot, Swiss?
Never. I'm not a kahooter.
Are you trying to kahoot, Swiss? You sound like you're talking a lot
to
be
trying
to, not
I
one
said,
to kahoot.
I said, all right, guys.
Uh-oh. Talking a lot to not be one to kahoot,
uh-oh.
Swiss.
I'm not a kahooter.
That's what it sounds like.
That sounds a little bit like being.
That's what it sounds
up
like.
To
that's
the
a
deck.
Little bit kahooty. It sounds a little bit Cahootie and the Blowfish.
Why did Breeze jump in?
Cahootie and the Blowfish.
Cahootie and the Blowfish, dude.
He don't Somebody have clicked it. Something?
Yep.
Who clicked Hello? What? Am I? Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Yeah.
I'm
waiting on your turn.
Yeah. Breeze put the pink skip down, right?
No, no, I see a one. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
No.
Are we frozen?
My stuff is stuck on. I have a...
Here. I know what he has.
What's he have?
Huh?
What's he have?
He has a pink card, what? Right?
Oh. I'm going to send it to the chat now.
He has a win. He has a win that Breeze just handed it to him.
Oh, wow.
I didn't hand it to him.
Dude.
Wow. You jumped yeah, you into did. My skip.
Yep. And then put down a pink
And then
one.
Put down a pink
First
card.
First off, I said it was up to the deck here, boys.
Yeah,
and then,
well.
And then put down
dude,
a pink
look
card.
At my look at my screen.
Let me see. I'm looking. I don't see anything yet.
No, I'm on the phone.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep. You handed in the game.
That's what I see, but I can't click anything.
Well, I mean, the game was kind of flawed when you played that two on the plus one.
No, to me, that's a win. That's one for Woods.
You know what? If you want to hand it away there, Chug, that's fine.
It's just, I'm trying to be fair. You know, if it happened to me, I would expect the same amount of respect, you know? I feel like that's a W. Very anticlimactic.
So I feel like you guys.
I'm fine not taking it, though.
No.
I'm fine, not taking it.
No. You guys gave me the W in a situation like that last time, remember?
And you guys have given me a W in a situation like that before.
So I feel this is 100% a W for Woods.
I agree. That's a unanimous. That's a win.
Come on, man. You know what, though? I'm going to challenge that because I don't believe that.
Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. Good challenge. Great challenge.
Good challenge. A lot of respect for you.
Okay. Great challenge.
Okay. Roll call. We are one deep, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
One really anticlimactic deep.
Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. I forgot everything.
I remember everything.
I don't.
Come on.
What happened, Chuck?
I got a challenge you now. And Okay.
Ooh, that's
Whatever. Wow. Wow.
Whatever, man. What Andy got Uno
on me. Andy got it anyway.
Wow. And Uno, baby. Yes. Yes. Oh God. Oh.
Right. It did what I wanted though.
No.
That's all I really wanted.
It's up to the deck here, boys.
Oh come on.
If I lose in this,
oh Jesus.
Oh my. Yes. Ah, you had a wild, boys. You got it anyway.
Check this piss.
Excellent.
Wow.
With the garbage finish.
Woo! Absolute garbage finish.
Okay, all right.
Yes, the garbage call of the day.
Rap.
Come on, unnecessary.
No, it is.
It's about it. Is.
See, I have no cards.
And churlish.
Then the policy.
Insubordinate and churlish.
Churlish?
Churlish.
Oh, boy. Yeah, just let me, why not? Yeah, give me a double digits, you know?
Jugs it up, you know?
Got nothing to lose.
Go ahead, Cole, what you gonna do? Go ahead, Cole, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
There's no songs.
We've been filming for an hour and a half.
There's no songs with seven, victories.
Yes. Seven.
7-5-0.
3-2-1.
3, what you gonna do? Check it out, see it, check it out. 4 tonight.
Yeah, there we go.
Christmas, can you just once a week on Instagram just rap a full Ludacris song?
That'd be amazing,
dude. Just for no reason,
dude. So amazing. Like literally the whole drive to Tampa for Thunderdome, I just listened to Ludacris and his featurings are like his albums are great, but when he's featured, just his featured verses, they're so good.
So good.
Incredible.
Random song.
So good.
Luda. Luda.
Challenge.
You know what else is a real good song? Party. Chris Brown and Usher.
What a party at all.
It's a good one. That's it's not, the, we know how to party. Yeah, great song. Great song.
That's a really good song.
That's a good
song. Party,
it's not a bit like much.
Just got out of jail.
No,
you gotta give it a listen.
It is a great song.
It's a great one. Great one. Ooh, and a flip. And a flip.
Oh, jeez. What to do? What to do?
Flip it back on.
Mm-hmm. Flipping it back.
Mm-hmm. Flip it.
Up to the deck, boys.
Mm.
Flip it.
Mm. Come on.
Picky. Oh, shun.
Oh.
Hope everybody took a look.
I forgot.
It was like flip.
You know what to do. You know what to do.
Oh boy.
Challenge.
You can cut the intensity with a knife.
Ooh, and the two.
Pick them up. You gotta pick those cards up, baby.
Pick them up.
Pick them up from work.
Pick them up. Pick them up.
I'll put these down, though. I'll put these down. I don't want to pick up a lot, though.
Come on. Oh, nice.
Oh, ouchies, Breeze. Oh, no, that's Chugsy. That's for Chugsy. See, the more you keep talking to me, it's gonna come back at you because I'm rubber, you're glue. You understand?
Yes, I don't want to be glue.
Whatever
anymore.
You say to me, bounces off me and takes back to you, okay?
I don't want to be glue, dude.
You did it. You did that. No. Thank you. No.
Yes.
Swiss,
yes.
I said no.
Swiss is hammering him.
Swiss, I said no. You hit Breeze.
And a reversey. And a reversey.
I don't want to play that game with you anymore, Swiss.
Oh.
Swiss, no. Bad Swiss.
No, and the flip.
Yeah, let's calm it down. Let me pour some ice water on it.
Back it.
God.
Let's send it back.
Chugs, if you don't get
send it back.
Let's send it.
No.
There we go, Breeze. Yeah, let's play this side.
Back, wow.
I'm more comfortable over here.
I'm not comfortable.
Like
over here.
I don't like this side.
I don't like this side.
I've got nothing dangerous. I've got nothing dangerous on this side.
I'm okay. God. Chugs, if
God,
you
don't nothing dangerous.
For me,
there's
just
four colors.
I'm
so close. Ooh.
We're getting real close.
Ooh.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Ouchies.
Come on.
Ouchies.
Come on.
Yeah, we can handle that.
This is the
story of a girl.
This is the story of a girl
who cried a river and drowned the whole world.
Hey, Breeze.
Hey.
I love
another great song.
What color do you want?
Richie Smith.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. They were singing.
Oh, you know you heard.
Uh-oh. Oh, my.
He put it back on yellow form. No.
Yeah, I'll challenge you.
You better be challenging, okay?
Yeah, I'll challenge you.
Ouchies. You hate to see it happen.
And I still get a +2. And I still get a +2.
But you get to play, though. That's cool. Playing is fun.
You get to play, though. And I get skipped anyway.
You get to play, though.
Yeah.
I'm going to send it back your way.
Oh, well, okay. Reporting here with the two. Ouch.
How dare you?
Yeah.
Don't do Swiss. If you have, don't. Okay. And, you know. Okay.
We like that.
Okay.
We like that.
You like that.
I don't like it.
You like that. Oh my goodness.
I like that right there. Give that to
I just want you to know I don't want to challenge you, but I'm going to do it.
For why?
out of respect for the game.
There's no reason to.
Respect for the game.
I have respect, a lot of respect for the game. I absolutely love it. I play cards with photographs and Uno.
Andy has green. Andy.
Come on, Breeze. Come on, Breeze. You gotta fix this.
Up to the deck here, boys.
Breeze.
Wait, you picked green.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why would you pick green if you ain't got it?
Yeah. And then switch it to yellow.
No.
So that he wins.
Oh my god.
What?
Thank you.
Holy crap. Is that two? Is that two?
That's two. For yours truly.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am entering the 2021 Up, Up, Down, Down Royal Rumble. And let it be known that as you go over the top rope, you are not being thrown away. Oh, no, no, no. It is just the power game once again washing over you. Blessed be.
We need to play Uno one of the days where we can all be super loud.
I know. I know.
I can't laugh as loud or talk
Why don't all of you guys just come to my house? You can be as loud as you want and we can do it in person.
Because I don't know if I want to play in person with you guys.
I know.
I want to play in person.
I kind of just want to keep it like this. You know, I don't want to ruin a good thing.
It's nice.
I feel like
we got a magical thing we got going on.
Yeah.
You know what?
I feel like why put a... It works so well right now.
You know?
Didn't invite you anyway.
Oh.
Wow, that went quick.
That's going too fast here for my liking. I don't like that.
We're taking our time over here. We're taking our time. Oh.
Nothing else I can do.
Oh.
Creed and Chugs are awful low here, boys.
Yes! That's a W. That's a record time W, too, on the board, baby.
We have about a five-minute episode of Uno here this week. Hey, Swiss, where did I assist that one, you jerk?
So I will say that I did think he had the plus one. I had a wild plus two that I was going to end it with.
Mm.
I would have got him with that.
I got you.
You know what? Eat this one, though.
Come on. Ow.
Oh, my God.
Ow, ow.
Oh, my God. Oh. Don't. Do not. Do not. Do not. Do not. Okay.
Oh.
I was going to say, Swiss.
Cards. I'll take three cards and I'll laugh at him.
Yeah.
And hit Breeze
with him. Hit Breeze with him.
Don't reversey me. Ooh.
Nah, relax. Ooh, flip it over.
There's the flip.
There's
the flip.
Whoop. I don't want to skip though. I've told you my legs are tired. I've been working. Oh,
now I gotta. Okay, not bad. Not bad.
I'm not trying to skip to your loon.
I refuse to skip to your loon.
I'm not gonna skip to your damn loon.
Dang it. Dang
yeah,
it.
That's what I thought. Yeah.
Yes, I will challenge you.
Oh.
Respect, but a lot of respect.
Okay.
Thank you. Dang it. Except for all these cards. All these cards. All these 10 cards I have now.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
He just plays a four.
Oh, he's gonna do it.
Wah.
He's gonna do it. Oh, wow.
Next time you're gonna jump in there, Chugs, don't do it.
Yeah, just.
All right.
All right. All right.
Uh oh. What's he gonna do? Ooh, he plays an eight.
Chugs, can we just discuss this?
Because
now you're assisting.
I know, but I can't. I don't know what he has.
All right. Breeze.
I can't resist the
jump in.
Yeah. Here we go. Fix it, baby. Fix it, baby. Fix it, baby. Fix it, baby.
Don't worry. I fixed it,
yeah,
baby.
He fixed it.
I fixed it. Indirect fix, but the fix is in.
An indirect fix, but we got there.
The fix is in means you cheated.
Swiss is also very
cheated.
Low. We don't
even
know
about
that. Don't worry about. Yeah, don't you me this time, please.
Mm, okay.
Uh-oh. Nothing to worry about.
Uh-oh. Okay. All right. Wow.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Okay. All right.
It's on the deck. That's on the deck.
Oh, crap. That's
on the deck.
Dang it, it is.
That's like,
that was on the deck.
Why didn't you just let him draw?
Maybe he won't hit it. Maybe he'll forget to hit it.
Hit it. Why didn't you let him draw when we had him?
Breeze.
I mean, if you
got,
yeah, if that's what you do. Yeah, you left up the deck. What can you do?
No, if you would have jumped in when we had him and we all knew what card he had, they would have drawn.
Just pass. Behind the back. Over the shoulder.
You were just yelling at Chugs about jumping in.
Yep, and then you did the exact same.
The way he does it is fine.
No, it's not fine.
I didn't blow the game.
We but also literally, that, yes. We literally have a 20, it's like a 30-minute episode of Uno on our hands because the one took forever. The other ones got disconnected, and then it was just, yes.
Yeah.
All okay, right, cool. So I'm the winner, and I got to pick somebody.
Yes. The winner of the one of the longest or longer recording sessions,
longest and the shortest,
longest and yeah. shortest at the same
and
time.
And we got our baby butt faces on.
Yeah, and we got baby butt faces.
So I would like to have a big shout out to all our viewers that make the stats. I don't know if you know or not, but I'm a big stats guy. And if I pull up the stats, actually I have them in my head. There's one person that sings the least amount of songs by far. By far. And I don't know if I want to pick that person today or if I want to pick somebody else. Because just looking at all the faces, it's, I'm holding all the power. But I'm going to make Wood sing today. He sang the least. The stats by far.
As soon as he said stats, he's like, I don't think I'm gonna do it. It's like, no, he's doing it.
Speaking of stats, I do want to say this too to the big winner and to the entire DePardi crew. If you include duets, I have sang more than anybody else statistically. So, Breeze, you think that you sang the most?
I don't think so.
Yep, according to the stats.
Well, according to these, you suck.
Listen, dude. I don't talk to D's. I have no relationship whatsoever with D's.
According to D's.
It's one song less than Breeze.
Oh! So we could make it even.
No, you already picked it.
We haven't started.
You already,
the process
you already
has not
picked,
begun.
You
the process
talked,
has not begun.
You just talked
the process
last
has not begun.
About how you can't pick somebody.
The process has not begun.
And then
you guys haven't started picking a song.
No,
there was
cannot,
no, there was no
go
ahead and find the song.
You would go back on everything that you've ever said.
If he wants to switch it, that's his prerogative. As
anything
manager,
that comes out of
are
your...
You saying, are you saying that as no, a winner, he can't make cannot, his own decisions? That he has to live by your
yes,
laws and your rules?
Because he blatantly
he
said...
You said he can't be his own man?
He blatantly said...
He has to listen to you.
When you make the decision, you can't go back on the switch.
I have a question.
You can't
I have
go
a question.
Back on the switch.
I have a question.
Wow, Cole.
When you were just looking at the fact, did you just make a... mistake?
An honest mistake?
It's gonna hit the button here, but
I'm looking at the stats here, and well, again, the problem is if you include so there are other our other guests, that kind of really changes stuff too. You know, because Big Tony has sang, Ronald has sang, DeKang, that kind of throws everything for a loop, obviously. Mm.
So, are you trying to say that if our winner, Big or Swiss, wanted to change his mind on who he picked to sing? Are you trying to say that that would be a
here's
bonehead?
All I'm saying.
Are you trying to call him a bonehead?
No, never called him a bonehead. Here's all I'm saying. Last week, we just had this discussion. If someone picks someone falsely to then pick somebody else, that's something, quote, that Claudio said he would never do. He did.
Oh, yeah.
He said it.
Oh yeah.
And he's not allowed to change his mind?
We'll never do it. No, you can't do that. You announce who sings and that person sings.
That's all I'm saying.
Nice try though, Woods.
Nice try, Woods. I always
nice
say
try,
I always
Green.
Like, he was fighting. He
See,
was...
It's because of stuff like this is why he's the lowest on the stat board. He always weasels his way like a little just cockroach. No way.
I thought.
Little cockroach.
There's no, yeah, no, no.
Thank
Woods has sang four times. The one stat board, four times. That's it. And I'm like, you're gonna sing.
Chugs, I sent you one, bud.
Oh my, yep. I heard the first second.
Beautiful. I was fighting though.
Yeah, you were fighting and you were scaring me a little bit.
I can see you can look. Is he gonna switch it? He's gonna switch it. I'm like, he's probably not, but I'm gonna try anyway.
I got so scared for a second.
Swiss really likes the stats, which I gotta admit, I'm a big stats guy as well, especially when I noticed that, you know, young Creed here was miles behind us because of these type of tactics. What he likes to do is he likes to weasel his way out and he manipulates people. And he's done that for several weeks now, and that's why he's way behind us in terms of the singing stats. He loves to make a big deal out of everything, blow it out of proportion.
I resent that.
Yeah, he's a natural entertainer, and he likes to make a show out of everything. He likes to make a real big show out of everything.
Jesus.
So here we go, in the chat, Big Show's theme song for you.
All right. Can I get some water first?
Nah.
Of course.
Sing on that dry throat.
No.
Sing on that dry throat.
Terrible idea.
You got to sing on that dry throat, man.
Sing on that dry throat, dude.
You got to get that dry throat going.
Actually, I got a new brand of water for you. It's called D's.
No. Okay.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
Well, it's the big show. Well, it's the big bad show tonight. It's the big show. Turn it up. Turn on the lights. Oh, man. Oh, get ready for something that you'll never know. You won't see it coming, but I promise you know it's the big show. You said things are right. Oh, they're right.
Amazing. Amazing.
Instrumental.
Instrumental.
Instrumental. Instrumental, my dear Watson.
Call 1-800-D's. D-E-E-E-E.
Great. So keep it tight.
Dancing.
That's the I only have 3 cards left dance?
Yeah, that's how I'm about to win dance.
All right, I'll wait.
Yeah, you're right, I should stop. Once you have 3 or less, you have to do that dance.
day it is. Some of you might think I've clicked on this video because it's Wednesday morning. No, you didn't click because it's Wednesday. You clicked because it's the party day.
Yes.
And today, we were going to try to play with the new deck, but we can't find it on Steam. I don't think it's on
Steam. Can't find it. So excited.
Yeah. All you guys, a bunch of you tweeted us immediately once you heard the information that Phoenix Rising, a fantastic game, by the way, was about to drop an Uno deck. And so we were so pumped, we couldn't find it. So, but it's out though, right? I'm pretty sure it's out.
I assume so.
Yeah.
But eventually we got to play with it.
Yeah.
We're jumping in. Playing, let's go.
A little Just Dance. I like it.
Dance.
Okay.
Interesting.
We haven't been dancing in a while.
We haven't.
So I figured I'll
Date night.
Date night.
You take me out to the club.
Speaking of dancing, did anybody see the Bad Bunny performance with Booker T?
Yeah. Big arms folded.
Just standing there.
That's how he's in the music video.
Dude, he's so jacked. Do you know Bad Bunny has a gold record? It's 24 carats.
Jesus.
Oh, and a reversey.
Come on.
Bingo. I didn't really know any Bad Bunny songs, but then I went on YouTube and I just kept watching videos, so I just went down the rabbit hole, you know?
Okay.
He had all these.
I don't
these ready.
Well, you know, he's a hip hop artist.
Please.
He's a what?
Hip hop artist.
Okay. Did you write these all last night to get ready for Uno today?
was that a hair too much?
See, you.
There it is. There it is.
I don't like it.
I had practice yesterday. I was in the trainer's room just.
I was going to say, why do you have so many?
Because I actually like Bad Bunny. He makes great music. So I was like, oh, you know, it'd be fun to have some puns ready.
No. Who did this?
Come on, man.
Why would you do this to me?
It was me.
I'm so washed out.
Shucks, do you see what I just gave you?
I do. I see it.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, but it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't matter anyway.
Don't worry about it.
Wow.
Wow, now Woods has the hand.
Wow.
I don't know what's happening, but Woods is out of focus and has a...
I am. I'm trying to fix him. Hold on. You go. Play. I'm just going to turn the lights off and on.
Okay. Yeah, we got to get that baby butt face going on.
When
I jump in.
Turn the lights down low.
Turn the lights down low.
Woods, you got to play. You got to play.
Got it.
Oh, perfect. Just what
you hate to see it. Give me my cards back.
Come on.
Give me my cards back.
You hate to see it.
No. No. I want my hand back.
All right, let's go. It's game time now. Yo, I'm done messing around.
Challenge.
A lot of respect.
All right, that's fine.
Oh boy.
Boy, please.
Camera's killing me.
No!
Boing!
Nice! Okay. Nice, bunny.
Okay.
Ah, love to see it. Love to see it. Come on, Paul. Uno. Okay.
Ooh!
Oh, this is terrible.
Music's picking up. The music's picking up.
This is so bad. You haven't even played for 7 minutes yet.
Come on. Swiss.
Come on.
Well, I'll have to leave it up to the deck.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
I have to leave it up to
come
the deck.
Come on.
No.
Come on, baby.
Leave it up to the deck.
Just dancing. Ah, shucks.
Okay. Hurt breeze.
Oh, wait.
Hurt breeze.
I'm an idiot.
Green.
I didn't have to do that.
Green?
I mean, why not? It's one of the four colors.
Are you guys cahooting?
No, I'm not.
Hey, yeah, no cahooting. I'm an idiot. I could have played a card, Woods.
It happens.
At least he didn't win. At least I didn't blow the game.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
How about that, huh? How about we take that, huh?
Take a card,
there
though.
There we go.
Take a card, though.
I'll take a card. Oh, no.
Okay, yeah, take one, though.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Come on, Swiss, hurt him.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Ah! Maybe.
All these skippies. All these skippies.
See what's happening? Okay. I resisted the urge.
Rap.
All right.
I don't know.
Come on, Swiss. You got this. Gut check time every turn, Swiss.
Come on, Swiss.
Swiss has been on the roll here, so Chuck's just picking up.
Dang it. Oh, well, is that game?
I don't know.
No, he doesn't have red.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Does he have a 9, though?
I think he does. I think he has a red.
I don't think he does.
Oh, my God. He does have a 9.
He had a 9.
You were right. I didn't have a red.
Yep. He had a 9. He had a 9, dude. Woo!
A lot of stress for Swiss. Not a lot for me.
I mean,
the game was on Swiss's back for several turns.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I like my hand. Every time. Every time I have a good hand, it gives me to Chugs of all people. Just chugging it up.
Of all people.
Of all people. Why of all people?
Yeah, why of all people?
That's such a good insult. That's like, hey, bud. It's that like, is, why is it you of all people? Like, you know? People.
Yeah, it's of all people. Insult. Give anyone else.
Yeah,
anyone
take
else
it back. Here. Take it back.
Now that hand has 5 cards. Now that hand's gonna have 5 cards.
You know that one friend that
don't.
I didn't do it. Ooh, oh. You Arnold him with a stack.
Stacked it, Arnold.
I'm at work right now.
No,
that's what you get.
You know what? I really enjoyed. Somebody in the comments goes like, nobody. And then Chugs. You know that one friend that goes, and I'm like, oh, it's so good. I'm so happy.
Okay, 7%.
No.
Oh, come on.
It's not a bad hand. It's not a bad hand.
Every time.
Okay. I'm going to mute
really?
Myself for a second. I
have 11 cards and 0 you blues. Them. Oh.
I'm also in double. Yeah. Oh. Ooh.
Disco ball. Oh. Why do I always forget about the magic cards of the games that we can play?
I know. There's too many.
It's hard to keep track.
Hey, Chugs.
Yeah.
What color do you want?
Yellow, please.
See, Breeze? See how that works?
Thank you. Yeah, it worked amazing.
You're gonna have to like
Why would you do that?
We ain't got none to worry. Oh, God. Worth it.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh. Success.
If we had a plus, +4, I would have been so mad.
But a trade-off, though.
It's worth it. Swiss, game's going to be up to you again here.
I know. And you know what? I love it.
Oh, wow.
No.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Wow.
This is terrible. This is really bad.
Well, at least you got an eye on it there, Swiss.
Well, I do. Yeah, it's really. But, you know, I mean.
But, you know.
Oh, that's okay.
Get off me. Oh my. Okay.
Chugs, do some. Okay, good.
Okay. Yeah, we're all right.
Quick,
oh,
fix
man,
it.
Dude.
Lucky.
Fix it.
Dude. Yeah, fix it. Holy cow.
Damn.
That's my hand, Breeze.
It's not.
It's my hand.
Mine now. Uh-oh, Swiss has all of a sudden crept in the backfield.
Ah, nothing to worry about.
Okay. This is not good.
Chugs.
Oh, God.
Fix
it.
This is not good.
Fix it, Chugs. Fix it.
Oh!
Oh. I was going to say that instinctive jump in gets you.
I know.
Woods, you're muted. Woods, you're muted.
Woods, you're muted.
I've been muted for a while then. Oh, geez.
Oh, yep.
I've been talking a lot.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, no, I was like, why is it so quiet?
No, I saw the jump in and thought no, but then I thought yes, because just in case you don't have it, I was pretty sure Swiss didn't have it. Based on nothing, but
thank you so much, Swiss.
Oh, my.
So much.
No.
Swiss.
Oh, no. Changed it back to green.
That's what he wanted.
When I played that wild, I switched to green.
Yep.
Right, I thought he was advanced Unoing.
No.
No.
No, Breeze doesn't advance Uno.
I mean, I could, but I don't need to, apparently.
He doesn't have the ability.
Two in a row?
Is it going to just be a short episode?
Is this going to be the shortest episode of all time?
What do you mean? Chucks won one, Breeze won one.
Nope, no. I won two.
Breeze won twice.
Yeah, Breeze won twice. I should have won twice.
Wow. Debatable.
My God.
Holy crap.
I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it, boys.
How long have we been filming?
I'm not. 14 minutes.
Yeah. I have 13 minutes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on, dude.
14 minutes.
Just challenge. Sure.
Less than 15 minutes and we're 2-0, 2-0.
Oh my God. How? Please.
That doesn't mean anything, though. We know how this goes.
Oh no.
I mean, I do have to go wrestle today.
Yes, true.
True. We'll figure it out.
Okay. Come on. My goodness.
That's right.
My goodness.
Weirdly, just letting that one ride.
I was thinking.
The Just Dance 2017. Oh, get out of here. Right as I'm enjoying the music, Swiss.
Well, there you go. Enjoy the music.
Right as I'm enjoying the music.
That's hurtful.
Even though you blew the game twice, I'm going to challenge you.
How did I blow the game twice? Oh, jeez. How did I blow the game twice? That's not true at all.
I mean, definitely once, but.
Let's get jiggy with it, y'all.
why would you do that?
Ooh.
I forgot that's what that card does. I was like, oh, we all get even cards.
Well, not anymore.
I would love to play.
Yeah, so I mean, that was your turn.
I've had no turns.
That was your turn, though. It was draw some cards.
No, that's not a turn.
Action taken.
There we go.
This is not ideal.
There we go.
This is
not good.
Shut him down.
This is not ideal.
Shut him down.
Everybody's a little. A little too low here, boys.
He said everybody, but before you ended that sentence, things changed. Yeah. It wasn't everybody anymore.
Things have changed. Oh.
Ouch.
Oh, my God.
Challenge.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not.
I know.
Don't lie to me.
Get out of here with that green.
Oh, plus stupid. Six.
Six Phew. Cards, dude. Phew.
Guys, chugs it too.
Yeah, we see.
Yeah, you know.
That's your fault.
Nothing to worry about here.
Not putting the draw four on him.
Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. I'm going to chugs it up. Oh, I'm just chugsing it up. Perfect. There we go. Get me a double digis. Perfect. I want it. Give me all of it. There we go. Nice. That's what I want.
Okay. Numbers.
This is.
Excellent.
Oh.
Ooh.
That's trash.
Again, like that.
Ooh.
Look at him. Now he's all happy. Now he's all happy and dancing. Stop that. Stop it. Stop
I don't like that dance. What
yeah,
is
stop
that?
It. Cut that
I
out.
I don't know what it is.
Cut that out.
Keep it in. Keep it in. Make this the preview.
Stop it. I don't like that.
Okay.
No, I gotta draw cards anyway.
Matter of fact, Cole. I'm kind of messing with it.
It's fun
to
do.
Stop it. Stop it.
That's the I only have three cards left dance?
Yeah, that's the that's how I'm about to win dance.
All right, I'll wait.
Yeah, you're right. I should stop. Once you have three or less, you have to do that dance.
Three or less, if you start doing it, you gotta, nope.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, okay. Ooh. He said no. He hit that button hard.
Almost
AF.
I did. I hit it so hard.
And AF. I play. Can I play the game with my friends?
No.
It better be my turn.
Back to me.
Give me a turn.
It better be my turn.
Stop it, Swiss.
God, this beat, dude.
Stop. You lost three or less.
I don't even have three cards, but I'm still doing it.
Ah, boing like Bad Bunny. Ooh.
Jesus.
Music stopped.
Ah, Bryce. Boing like Bad Bunny.
Oh, ouch.
I don't even care. I don't even care. I'm so mad.
It's a little hurtful. A little hurtful.
No, it's not. Swiss gets it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Good luck with that hand there, Woods.
With what hand? Oh, this? Yeah, this trash? It wasn't trash a few turns ago, and then I didn't get to play.
Oh, mystery card.
There you go.
Oh!
Thank you.
What is this? Come on.
Why are you doing it? Why are you doing it?
Come on, dude.
You like that one? I was contemplating how the hell to get rid of it.
My.
Like that?
Now Breeze has my excellent hand. Just not good.
Yours is not good.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Only
it's pretty,
okay.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Ooh. Oh my God, someone could have jumped in. Swiss.
No, it was not me.
All of you are the worst, the absolute worst.
It was not me, but I have this.
But I'm so glad that happened because
that's
who could have jumped in. That's who could have jumped in.
Well played. I like how Chuck's drinking his tea.
There you go. Just
yep.
It says whiskey gets some.
Oh.
I don't want you to feel left out. I don't want you to feel left out.
Thank you. Thank you. Very, very kind of you, but no not problem. Necessary.
Cheat. Wow.
A plus wow. Deux. Plus deux.
I just played this.
Oh, get out. Same card?
Nah, I know.
Why would you do this?
See ya.
Unnecessary.
Saves him for no reason.
It was the jump in. I saw it and I pressed it. I was like, no, I should have waited. Reason.
You can't help
I should have waited.
You want to get to that three cards left
I
dance.
Do. I do.
You want to get there so bad.
That's all I'm thinking about is a shimmy. What up? I'm recording.
Oh.
Okay, I'll take that.
No, I don't. Oh, no. Yeah. This hand sucks.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
That Breeze had an excellent hand.
Yeah, that hand wasn't bad, huh?
Let's play him. Let's play him.
Don't. Do not. Do not. Okay, thank you.
I just want to get this out of the way. I just want to get it out of the way.
Jump in. You didn't think about that one, did you?
No, I did. No, I did. I wanted to get it out of the way. Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. That's all I can say here.
Ooh.
Okay.
A little reversey.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Back at you.
Oh my God.
How about
all right,
that?
Well, y'all just did it.
Oh, y'all just said it. You messed up my advanced strategy that never works. That never works.
Y'all did it.
I always have this advanced strategy that never works because everybody.
Oh, here we go. The song. The song.
It always works. It always works. Watch.
Swiss. You got to do it now. Oh, crap.
It always works.
It does. Watch. Get him, Chugs.
It does?
Fix it, Chugs.
It does. It does. Fix it, Chugs. I believe in you. You're going to fix it. That's why it works.
Fix it, Chugs.
Because you're going to pull your weight.
Oh!
Boom. Boom. There you go.
Oh, okay. Game that's a version. That's a version of fixing it.
It's what we needed at the time. See? I'll take the two before he takes one.
Okay. Oh!
Wow.
Fix it.
Oh.
Okay, I will.
No.
Wow. I bet that's a good hand.
Oh, come on, dude. And ready, Breeze? Ready to fix it, baby? Oh!
Dang it! Dang it! Come on, man.
Ready to fix it? You ready to fix it, Breeze?
You ready to fix it, baby?
Breeze says nothing and you still do it.
I know. Said nothing.
I can't kahoot, yeah. You know?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'm supposed to be dancing.
No kahooting.
Yeah, you should be dancing. There it is.
Nice.
I'm still very nice.
Hey, you're still at you're still three, still though.
Oh, my God.
I'm dancing, and I'm not even at. I have six.
There we go.
I just got reversed.
Guys, I hope you're ready.
Oh no.
You
mean ready?
Gonna make some BS. Some BS is about to occur.
Oh, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, nothing.
Spaceship.
Boy!
Get rid of a lot of junk. A lot of junk.
Woo! Later, whatever.
Nah. Oh. Don't worry, Swiss. You're getting your cards back.
Ah. Crap. It ended.
What?
Good challenge. Good challenge.
Oh, the one. Okay.
Oh my God. Plus six.
Wow.
Oh yeah. Nobody saw that one coming.
No. Ooh.
Come
on. Oh,
turn for
guys. Okay.
Garbage.
Okay. Breeze is very low. Turn.
Don't He's worry about it.
Thanks, guys. I have 10 cards.
Ah, boing. Like,
oh, get out of here with it. This is dangerous. This is very dangerous. Oh, God. It's so dangerous.
Hey, Woods.
Yellow. I was like, ask me, please, dear God, ask me. Oh, God. I didn't want to Kahoot and say ask me.
I mean, that's a lot of Kahooting.
Yep. It's not Kahooting.
Oh,
he always asks.
Oh, that's what you meant?
He always asks. He always asks.
I thought you would fix it.
I thought you were going to fix it.
I did fix it.
No.
for me, I did.
Swiss is in Peter mode here today.
For me, I fixed it. I'm not worried about y'all.
Yeah, neither am I.
Who
are you gonna take?
Yes!
Fix it.
I will.
Oh! Okay.
Did I just steal your cards?
Yeah.
You did.
Why did you play that?
Oh no!
Because that ends the game and means that you can't win this one, so someone else gets a win.
Hold on.
That's what it means.
You can't blatantly.
That's ultimate Kahooting.
That's Kahooting sabotage, bro. You can't do that.
The real answer is I forgot it was a reverse.
Come on, man.
I knew it was green.
There we go.
I knew it was green.
That was a bonehead play if I've ever seen one.
That's good. This is publicly making me look a lot better in the eyes.
Oh my God.
Y'all, I'm at work right now. I'm just trying to make sure I'm the
That's
host.
Embarrassing.
I'm making sure the people get a full episode.
So yes, episode longer than
20 minutes away. And you gave it right back.
Yeah, I did. I did to make sure that because I didn't want the people to have a 20-minute episode. That's why. So you're welcome, people.
You could have let me win.
You're not next to me. I can't set you up. Yeah,
First off, there's no setting people up.
What just happened?
I was so confused. He was like, I'm fixing it. And I'm like,
I am.
Wait, what?
I am.
There is no setting people up here, guys.
I just did. I set him up with that. So
you're admitting to the Kahooting then?
There was not a Kahoot. It wasn't a Kahoot.
If you set someone up so that they could purposely win?
Swiss didn't say anything to me. I didn't say anything to Swiss.
Don't smile.
He forgot.
Don't smile.
Is that
it happens, guys?
It was an honest mistake. It was an honest mistake.
Big fan of honest mistakes.
If there's
honest
anything mistake. To learn here, it's that every now and then you just chugs it up. That's it. Every now and then everybody just chugs it up.
We'll let one slide, but if you start handing out games randomly, you can't disperse the points.
I knew it.
Dang it.
Swiss, same goes for you, bud.
Hey, easy there, bud.
Well, don't hand the game over to him.
Once you guys start budding each other, I get worried.
But it's fine if someone hands the game to you, though, Breeze?
No.
You were excited about you getting the game handed to you, weren't you?
Well, he might win again here.
He didn't do it on purpose.
He might win again here. He's got two cards.
It's a little different. It's a tainted win if someone just gives you the card to win.
Could have asked me, Jugs. That's how it works.
I didn't think about it because both you guys have six and five and it's, Breeze is over there with two.
Guys, we're just setting a
precedent. Nice, there you go.
Setting a precedent.
For what?
There you go.
don't hand games to people.
I mean, it's too late. I'm gonna eat the eight. Blue.
Son of.
Yeah, challenge.
Oh!
4-4. Sometimes you just have to stack it, but you know you're gonna.
Sometimes you have to. It's worth it. Worth it. If you get Uno right now, okay, cool. No. Oh, okay.
Is that cahooting because he asked me what color I wanted and I picked one that was advantageous?
I always ask. It doesn't matter.
You know the rules, Woods. You just like to bend them.
How did I bend them?
We're not getting back into this issue.
Did I break them? Did I break the rules? I mean,
if we're getting close, it's pretty damn close to breaking.
I think it was just a huge bonehead play.
Is it broken? Is it broken? Did I break it? Did I break it?
At this point, it's an opinion. I think you went too far.
I think.
For forgetting the card?
Nah, you knew exactly what he had.
Deadass, 100% serious, forgot that it was a reverse. I literally only knew it was a green.
But also in your head,
I just didn't
want
to admit it. I just didn't. Oh, I was okay with it because there was nothing. There's nothing I could do but be okay with it.
There would have been anything.
It happens. It happens.
It wasn't as bad as the other day when I was trying to look up a pun that gave away the game.
Yeah, see, I didn't do that. I just forgot that it was a reverse. I just knew the color. People are coming. Like I said, people are coming in. I'm dealing with all these distractions.
Sorry. I get it.
Challenge.
Big challenge.
Big challenge. A lot of respect.
Big challenge. A lot of respect.
What are you going to do with all that respect, Woods?
Oh, you'll see.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, no. That was a...
Guys.
Let us play. Breeze, let me play.
No, do not let him play.
Let's fix it.
Oh my goodness. Are you?
Is this Uno all around?
Are you serious?
Yes. Yeah.
It's all around.
Why
Uno.
Why would you do that one?
All around Uno? Are you kidding me?
No!
You had that card?
You had the disco card? Yes.
It let you keep the disco ball.
Yes, it did.
Wow.
Holy crap.
Oh, but what does advanced Uno never works? No, Creed, it's dumb advanced Unoing. Yeah. Suck on that.
That was just pure luck.
Suck on debt.
That was 100% luck.
Breeze, if you're watching it, rewind it. Breeze goes, "What you gonna do with all that respect?" I said, "You'll see." And then I won within 30 seconds.
That is true.
Do not doubt me.
That's very true.
Unoing. Let's go.
That was kind of the sickest thing I've ever seen.
That hurt extra because I had a wild.
Yeah.
Oh no.
In my head, I go, okay, Chugs has Uno. If I can play, we'll all have Uno, and I just pray. Oh. And then I had the spaceship. Was like, dear God, how did I keep this?
Holy crap!
Son of a
madness. My heart is racing right now.
Madness.
That's a
God. I actually had like a crappy card. It was like a like a blue 4 or something. It was ridiculous.
How was that Uno before he played that card?
But also, the deck also knew. They said, hey, you accidentally reversed it back to him for a win. So why don't we give it back to you?
Roll call.
One.
Two.
Zero. Big fat zero for Chugs.
Who has to pick up 8 right now?
Not me.
Oh. 4-4.
But I may possibly have to pick up more. No. Okay. Ooh. I don't like that. Top decking. I guess if we have to, do we have to play on console to get the Immortals deck? Because somebody said that, you remember the old Uno flip music?
Yeah.
So apparently, like it used it, like they said that came back. And I don't know if it came back in flip or if it came back in Phoenix, but that music, that's how long we've been playing Uno. Like, hey, remember back in the day when the Uno had different music?
I know, right?
Remember back in the day when I wanted your card? Oh no.
This sucks. Ooh, okay. Oh my goodness, right to it.
No! No! this is stressful.
This is so stressful. Give one win for Chugs, guys. Oh, come on.
What's it?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I don't want any wins for Chugs.
Come on.
Come on, man.
Come on.
Whatever. S, I'll do this.
Ah!
See what happens, you know?
Ah!
Come on, man. Let me win this thing. Chats.
No.
Shucks.
Ah, great.
Shucks.
Disgusting hand.
It's so gross.
It's like you puked in your hands. That's it.
Getting too tense.
Fix it, guys.
Barry Tetz.
No!
You don't want to see my hand.
I pressed two, no!
Where my hit be at. You don't want to see my hand.
Man.
Ooh, it hurts. Ooh, it hurts.
So much of this. Ooh, no.
I was...
Was still got two here, guys.
I know.
Yeah,
fix
I know.
It, Woods.
Yeah,
fix
don't
it.
Worry
I know.
About it. Don't worry
fix
about it.
Fix it, Creed.
I know. Oh, number game. It's the numbers game.
Fix it, Creed.
Just in case.
Oh, but now he's going to get plus one.
Yeah, I'm going to get plus one. It's okay. It's okay. It's all part of my plan.
Mm-hmm.
It's all part of my plan.
Come on.
Come on. I was just about to do the shimmy because I had three.
No shimmy for
no,
you.
I got
we don't,
six.
We don't want you dancing out here.
We don't want you dancing.
Come on.
Everybody, one, two, step. I love it, baby. One, two, step. Hey, Breeze, who let the dogs out?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I want to know what the dog is saying. It's like, hey. Hey!
I guarantee it's because there's a dog that I call White Dog. And White Dog is walking out front, and she goes nuts every time. I don't know why.
But like, what is she trying to accomplish? Is she like
hello,
trying to
White
get
dog.
Attention?
Hello, White Dog! That's what I'm
have
thinking.
Have you ever seen that?
Oh, crap.
Have you ever seen the video of the two dogs? Hey, Tony!
What's your name?
Tony!
Oh, it's amazing. Thank you. I love that video.
What's your name?
One of my favorites.
Why?
Ooh,
why, dude?
Chugs, are you gonna fix
just
it or what?
Sprinting.
Yeah, fix it, please. Okay.
Fixed it. He fixed it.
Oh, yeah, I fixed it.
Hey, Breeze is really low.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. And a reverse.
Easy, bud. Easy.
I know. I don't think he got it though.
What's he have?
He's got some trash in his hand. He's debating how to play it.
He has something.
Oh, God, no.
Oh. No! No!
Oh,
no!
Oh,
I had something to play. I had something.
Oh.
Garbage. Out of garbage. Garbage.
There we go.
Come
we
on.
Go.
How with 12 cards do I have nothing that I can play right now? Nothing. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, just pick one up and drop it. Oh my.
Quit jumping in.
Unbelievable.
I just want to play.
Nah. It's nothing.
No, I got something. I got something.
Okay. Jeez.
You son of a gun.
Ow!
Oh wow, that's gonna cause a chain of events. You know what?
Already forget.
Does it?
Already forget.
Maybe.
It was too quick.
It was too quick.
Oh!
There we go. Okay. I like this chain of events.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's do some of that.
Okay.
Oh, double up on it.
Whoa, doubling up.
I jump over you, then I jump back.
Let's
doubling up
this.
On it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Yeah, you do it. I'm going to do it too.
Ooh.
Garbage. Guys, Chugs is getting low.
You're getting real low. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Wow! He has my hand.
Fix it. Fix it.
Fix it.
Fixing it. Oh! I'm fixing it.
Chugs, you better remember it.
Oh! I'm fixing it.
There we go. There we go.
Chugs, no cahooting.
How's that cahooting?
Wait. I don't remember the number. I don't remember the number, though. I don't remember the number.
Oh! The second chance.
I don't. Oh, wait. This could be cool for me. Or bad for me.
No! It's bad for me!
It was a
three! No! No!
Oh my god. He says he doesn't remember the number. He plays a three. Breeze jumps in with a three. I'm like, there's no way he plays a three. Because this could be good for me.
I had an Uno, dude.
Two threes.
Chugs, like, oh. I swear to God. You just pay attention. The one card in your hand.
You cannot write this stuff better.
One card.
You cannot write that. Breeze jumps in with a three.
One card.
I had eight threes, dude. My I just wanted to get them out of my hand.
My heart. Dude, Breeze jumps in with a three. I'm like, oh my god, that would have been so good.
I just don't understand it. You just saw the cards. You just saw them. It's not like you got to remember a lot of them.
Chugs, I get it. I get it.
One,
Chugs.
Thanks, maximum.
You got distractions. You got distractions over there.
I got distracted.
Chugs literally beats Dark Souls on hard and remembers the freaking attack pattern and whatever else.
He's a gaming genius and Uno idiot. I just don't understand it.
I do. It happens.
Two
to the
cards
best of
to
us.
Remember.
It happens. To everybody.
You know, I got excited. There was. I knew I had the opportunity to get Uno.
What are the odds of this?
I had a strong feeling it was probably a three, because that's just the way it goes for me.
And then you just kept playing threes.
And then I just kept playing threes.
Hey, it happens.
Couldn't help myself.
Determined.
Chugs, couldn't help
myself.
I hit the button,
but I do say it was an honest mistake.
Well, thank you. That actually does.
It was a very
it was an honest. It was an honest mistake. It was an honest,
a very,
honest
very
mistake.
Chugs mistake.
Honest, an what? Honest Chugs mistake.
A very, very Chugs mistake.
Roll call. Two.
Two.
One.
Zero. Ah.
Swiss now has two. This
so
sucks.
Do you.
I've had two since the first 10 minutes in. This is why I knew this was going to happen. This is why I was firmly against you giving him a game, Woods.
I forgot the card. Jesus. Trying to save
Come
face.
On, the jump-ins.
That's all advanced Unoing is when I say that. I'm just me trying to save face. That's all it is.
I really like how we all just try to save face by making up excuses. Like, oh yeah, I was just,
Advanced Unoing.
That's where all of our catchphrases come from, is us playing Uno poorly and us trying to cover it up.
No.
Oh.
Oh yes.
No. Okay, all right. Draw them cards. My god. There you go.
Oh, back at him.
Back at me.
Wah.
No.
Wah. Stop jumping in.
No.
Wah.
Oh god.
Oh!
Guys.
Holy crap.
Guys, Breeze has two. Yes.
Chugs, this does nothing
for
us. Chugs, this does nothing for us.
At all. Nothing at all.
Oh, it does.
It was draw play. To play. What do you mean?
So ask someone play. What color they want.
Chugs.
No, I want to win, dude. I have two cards.
Yeah, so ask somebody what color they want. So Chris. Swiss doesn't win.
No.
I got to leave it to the desk.
Breeze
I have to leave
play anyway.
I'm going for it.
I have to leave
it.
But I can.
Breeze couldn't play anyway. Why would you ask Breeze what color
there you
he
go.
Wants?
Oh, God.
Thank you, dude.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
God. You guys get on my back. When you don't even know what's going on. Look at you guys with your almost double digits. All right, I got two cards over here. No!
Yeah, good.
Skip me.
Ooh.
Oh my God, Breeze!
Oh! No! No!
Did you really just do that? Oh my God.
Accelerate to the finish, boys. Accelerate to the finish, boys.
Fix it. Fix it.
Come on, Swiss. Come on, Swiss. Come on, Swiss. Come on, Swiss. Off the deck. Come on, Swiss. Come on.
I hate you. Come on, no. Swiss. Oh! No. No. No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Swiss is ready.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. I had cards. I had cards.
I hate. I hate my life.
No.
Please give the game to Swiss so we can give Breeze a hard time.
No.
No. No. Fix it,
fix
Chugs.
It. Fix it, Chugs.
Oh, my God.
There's your fix. You we'll just keep it alive.
The game away. This is up to the deck now, boys. Chugs, you're the worst. Chugs, I couldn't have hated you. I don't think I've ever hated you more than I do right now. I've never hated you more than I hate you right now.
Hey, you know what? That was ultimate advanced Unoing.
No,
ultimate.
That was
advanced Unoing.
Yeah, it was. You know why? Because the game's alive and I could have comeback of the century still. Two, 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 zero for Chugs, baby. You just wait. Here comes the comeback, baby. Sorry, Breeze.
Such a pointless zero. It didn't help you at all.
It did. It did. It gave me another chance.
Comeback of the century.
It gave me another chance, dude. Comeback of the century.
Right, great. The I'll go for it. Start the mayhem early. I'll start the mayhem early.
You
I
suck.
Had two plus twos. I was just
dude.
Hoping.
You suck.
Don't worry about it, all right? It's something we're going to get through together.
You suck.
Breeze is so hot.
Oh, my God.
Dude, Breeze was up 2-0-0-0 within 8 minutes. Then he just went downhill from there.
Just trash. Oh, my God. I can't believe that.
Here we go. Comeback City, baby.
You suck.
Here we go.
Come on, Chugs.
Comeback City,
you
dude.
Oh, my suck, God. Dude. Just unbelievable.
Comeback City.
Oh, you suck.
Guys.
You suck.
Comeback time, baby.
Can't believe it.
Oh!
Guys!
I'm letting you play, dude.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Come on! No!
Unbelievable.
If it wasn't for that jump in, I would have been in a real good place.
Swiss, how long have you been recording?
Real good place.
46 minutes.
Yeah.
See, now we got a game.
Now we got a game, baby.
Breeze has been up for 40 of them.
I just can't believe it. Just of all things to do for no reason whatsoever.
What do you mean? That doesn't make any sense. Of course there's a reason.
There's no reason.
There is a reason. Because if you won, the game is over. And I have no chance to win.
You're at zero. You're not winning anyway.
I know, but until I get comeback of the century, jeez. Dude.
You suck.
Until I get comeback of the century.
You suck.
Oh!
You suck, dude.
And you kept it yellow anyway.
I did. I did. I got some cards I want to play.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Thanks, Breeze. Hey!
Oh wait. I don't think that was good.
I did.
Ah!
Very good.
Take it.
Advanced, see?
Advanced Uno.
Yeah, see?
Big time advanced Uno.
As soon as I saw it, I was like, oh no, if he plays his other card, he has a spaceship to win.
Fine.
Oh, ouchies.
Oh,
wow. Ouchies.
Ooh. Don't say ouchies, Swiss.
Ooh, I'd say ouchies.
Ooh. Ooh. Ouchies.
That's a shame. That's a shame.
What happened to the dance, Chugs?
I forgot about it. I forgot about it because I was very excited. It didn't work out in my favor.
Thank you, Chugs. Swiss, you like that hand?
What a garbage head this nasty. Is.
Real bad.
I guess. Do this.
Real bad hand.
That's a real peach you have here, as we say.
Well, it's yours peach. Now. I gifted it to you.
Thank you.
A real peach?
Real peach of a hand we have here.
Yeah, you would.
Of course I would. You do the same thing.
Yeah. Nah. Absolutely.
Oh, you wouldn't?
Don't pipe in, Chugs.
Absolutely, dude.
You just let me win?
This had nothing to do with you.
Stay in your room, Chugs. Oh my God.
Guys?
Yeah, we see it. Guy, Breeze, fix it.
It's up to the deck now.
Fix it, Breeze.
I am very upset. I am very upset.
No!
And now Creed's gonna win, isn't he? Creed's gonna win now, isn't he? Creed's gonna win now, isn't he?
Dude, what's happening?
I already know it.
Damn!
Told ya!
Why would you? So pointless.
It off the top of the deck, dude.
Pointless stress.
Off the top of the deck.
Fix it, boys.
I intend on fixing it. Chucks it up okay. Here.
Oh God! Again, fix force it. Play. Force play. Okay, I'll pick some more cards up.
Oh, no, Woods will.
Oh. Mm. Okay. Oh. All right.
Now we're cooking with oil. Have a look at that.
Oh.
Also, there was a huge pop, by the way, for Big E saying, "Now we're cooking with oil" in the Rumble.
Yes.
Oh,
yes. Big no! Ball.
So many sevens.
So many.
So many. All the sevens. All the sevens.
So quiet.
How did you end up back with the two?
You know.
Carefully.
It's like I blacked out for a second.
Oh, no. No. Oh, ew. What is this hand? Okay. This one's not much better, but I guess. And I'll take the two back. Thank you.
Shucks.
How?
Advanced Unoing Breeze.
How does that work?
Very well.
How does That's that how work?
It works well.
Come on.
Ooh.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
Do I play it or do I leave it up to the deck, boys?
What are you gonna do?
You already clicked Uno.
What are you gonna do?
You already clicked Uno. You gotta play.
Oh my God,
man, dude!
I thought 100% you had green.
No.
I was gonna leave it up to the deck.
I flipped it.
I was gonna leave it up to the deck 100%. I thought there's no way you don't have green.
Chugs, you gotta fix it.
I have Breeze, nothing to fix it.
Breeze cannot win after this long comeback from me and Claudio at least.
Yes, he can.
No!
Dang it! About time. About time. That should have happened two rounds ago if it wasn't for Chugs.
Oh, it really could have happened like 35 minutes ago.
That's three, boys.
Yeah, it's three.
That's three. Congrats. That's three. Breeze, as our big winner today, who would you like to sing?
We all know the answer.
Sugarcoat it, Chugs.
Yeah, of course.
All right.
Well, that's because you stole the win. I should add, what happened should have happened 20 minutes ago. If it wasn't for you and your pointless move.
I can't wait to pick you for the rest of my life.
You said it like the you, like Wicked Witch. If it wasn't for you and your little friends.
You and your little meddling zeros.
All right, so song choice. What, Swiss, you got
you
one?
You and sang for a while there, Chugs.
And that's a lie.
You got a little lippy today.
That's a lie.
I don't like it when you're a little lippy.
Little lippy.
Little lippy.
A little nippy or a little lippy?
Lippy. Lippy. Like you got a big old mouth on you.
Big old butt. You talking trash the whole game.
Well, I won. I can back it up.
Well.
Woods, they scored.
Well. Huh? Chugs, remember that time you played a zero and I was going to win?
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah. That comeback of the century didn't happen.
I got it.
Yeah.
Did you get any wins, though?
You know the answer to that.
No, I forgot it. Like that's a rhetorical question. Two cards.
Woods, do you want to do the intro?
No. No, Swiss, you got it.
All right.
I had Uno 800 times.
You didn't.
Yeah, I did.
So this is recorded, as you may or may not know. Well, this is the week after the Rumble, so I figured it will have something to do, obviously, with the Rumble. And I'm a big fan of the Rumble. I don't know if you guys, but the Royal Rumble is like my favorite. WWE pay-per-view, and I think it's a great invention, a fun invention of a special match. Some may even say that it is the greatest invention since sliced bread. See what I did there? So you will sing Gyllenhaal's sliced bread theme song. And if you don't know what it is,
oh no idea.
Until Chuck sings it.
Just wait till Chuck sings
it. Oh my god.
This one's something else.
You are welcome.
I just listened to the first 5 seconds.
Yes, that's all you need.
And this is my last week playing Uno ever. I'm kidding.
I'm so happy I found this one.
Yes, this is so good. This is so good.
What a find. All right,
we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. My name is Chugs. I'm the big loser this week, and I'm singing Sliced Bread, Gyllenhaal's WWE theme song. Nice. And in 3, 2, 1, go. You know you want me. You can't take your eyes away from me. I'm the hottest thing since sliced bread. And when the boys see me, they turn red. Every day I want to run away, yeah. From the boys, they only want to play. Oh, oh, oh. All the chicks just wanna be like me. Cause all the boys just wanna get with me. And don't be a player hater. Cause you know I'm gonna replace ya.
Oh my.
You know you want me. Oh, so bad. They're just glued to me. I'm not as thinks it's sliced bread. When the boys see me, they turn red.
The entire loaf.
Maybe I want to run away.
All right. Very nice.
Ooh, great job. God.
Brilliant.
Great job.
Great job. Great job.
What a song.
What a song.
Woo.
That song is tremendous.
It's fantastic.
Very okay, fitting, okay, too. She literally just came back for the Rumble.
Yeah, on Sunday. Yeah. We keep it relevant here on the Up Up.
Keep it relevant on the Up
Very
Up.
Very fitting, guys. Yeah. Very fitting.
Very.
Chugs, I hope you've learned your lesson.
Learned my lesson?
Yeah. Did you learn your lesson?
Explain to me what a lesson is.
What's a lesson?
This is exactly.
Tell me how to learn my lesson.
You know what? This is exactly what you sang today is because that mouth of yours.
Sir?
Mouth? I didn't say. I just repeated what you said. Learn your
lesson.
Yeah,
a little too lippy. A little too lippy. Apparently, you haven't learned your lesson. So I'll see you next week.
No, I haven't. This rivalry is going to go on forever, Breeze.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. I'll get back in the car. I learned my lesson. Lesson. Yeah. All right.
All right. Well, thank you guys for watching Uno this week. See you guys later. The party. See you guys soon. Everybody, you people, keep it tight.
I gotta get rid of this curse card, but I'm too afraid because Swiss has Uno.
Well, that got. Is that you?
Still has Breeze. Breeze has two cards. So he doesn't have Hank. He doesn't have victory.
He doesn't have Uno.
Chucks it. Give me it. What's wrong with you?
He doesn't hand me the win at
all. He already has one victory.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeesh, what an opening.
Yeesh. Yeah.
Yeesh. Yeesh.
What an opening.
You know what day it is.
It's, don't you?
Wednesday.
What?
No.
It is not Wednesday. Some people used to say that back in the day, back in the olden times, the BU days, the before Uno days.
You.
That's what they used to call it. Yeah, BU. But today is Departed Day. And remember, yes, go get your Departed merch at UUDDshop.com.
Uh-oh. By the way, that hoodie is awesome.
And you know what? You know what this comes with? The ability.
No.
Typeface
on him right now?
Are you going to go typeface against Charlie Brown, Breeze?
I'm so, my face is so tight right now.
You have Charlie Brown.
Yeah, that's a freaking
Charlie Brown
sweater that you have.
Mean Street Posse.
Yes.
It's Charlie Brown.
That's the same thing. It's one and the same.
Oh, yeah.
That is true. Breeze, if you were in the Mean Street Posse, what would your name be?
Oh, yeah.
Breezy Swags.
Breezy Swags is good.
Ooh.
I'm okay. For some reason, what was in my head was white cheddar.
You know why that's in your head. You know exactly why that's in your head.
I like Breezy Swags.
Because I'm eating up that smart food popcorn.
All that smart food.
That's called a Segway, and we ain't traveling on a bicycle.
Speaking of Segways, do you guys want to start the match?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. All right, stacking allowed. 7-0 is allowed. Jump-ins are not allowed.
Wow.
What?
Okay.
You will see why.
Because of the deck?
You will see why. Because guess what day it is? We have a new deck.
Yes.
We have a new deck. I don't know what the cards are, but it's gorgeous.
Whoa.
Look at this.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh.
What?
Ooh,
what?
Little
what?
Tutorial.
What?
You will receive a sealed
god.
Five cards to unlock.
What?
Oh my god. Nice. Wait, you're getting a different card, okay.
Wow.
The player who skipped the round and discard a random card from your hand. I don't know.
You see an extra card. Just a card
to give to me. Okay.
Interesting.
Wow.
Okay. We all have a different perk.
We all have a different one, so I'm not going to read mine.
Whoa!
Yeah. I tried to tune Claudio out reading, so I wouldn't know what it does. Uh-oh.
Wow.
What is happening? What is happening, dude?
Cards.
Oh, there's all on the deck. Oh, those were fighters?
Whoa. Dude, this is awesome. And this music.
Immortals
Phoenix Rising deck.
I don't want to know what those cards do. I just want to play them and see what happens.
I don't need it. Whoa, dude.
Okay.
I like
just play what happens. I play the wolf. You know why? Because I'm hungry like one.
Mm.
Ooh. Oh, crap. I forgot. I forgot no jump-ins.
Oh, come on. Creed. Unnecessary.
Yeah. What's wrong?
No jump-ins suck.
Unnecessary.
Yeah.
Unnecessary.
I play the god card. Breeze, I play the god card.
It's too much. It's too much.
Whoa, are you guys reading through what these extra cards do?
No, we're not. We just play.
Oh, I'm not reading through the other ones. I'm reading through the one that I have, though.
Okay. The other ones are kind of intense.
That's a god challenge. That's a god challenge, Swiss.
Oh, yes, it is.
You know what they call that? The god challenge.
Why would you... I don't need that. I don't want challenge. Get out of here, dude.
Typhoon's curve.
No,
whoa!
Sir.
I had to do it. I had to do it.
Well, why would you change it to something that I don't have?
Well, that's
very rude.
Mean.
Now do this.
Whoa.
Let's go.
What are you doing with that card? That's mean.
Whoa.
Oh no, that's good for you.
Whoa.
Yeah. I get to burn two cards.
That's a great card.
Wow. Wow. Oh, I see. Okay.
I see too.
So you see that first card that we got, so that has that special skill, and then if we play more of like the specific deck cards, that gives us a point towards that five.
And then
I
we
get
can
it.
Play
I get
our...
it. I get it. I get it.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to do that.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
You hate to see it. You absolutely hate to see it.
Press S for stacking.
Oh, no.
Got it.
Oh, my
no,
God.
No, come on.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Karma.
Oh, my God.
And a demon just came to my face.
Wait,
a demon
what?
Just got in my face.
Why did what? We all draw one?
I drew 8. I have 17.
Why would you do that?
Oh, okay, I Whoa. See. I get it. I get it.
I don't.
Who's this guy?
What is going on?
Okay.
We'll get it. We'll get it.
Wait. I have a cursed card. Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Draw so that, a card each
that,
time.
That cursed card, if you can't play it and you keep it in your hand, you're going to draw a card every time you play it.
Oh, I wow. know. I just see that. Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. He opened his too.
I'm so confused, by the way. Okay. And I know I shouldn't be.
Get out of here.
No.
Yes. Yes.
I'm not the only one who doesn't have my card yet.
You're about to. Well, now, yeah.
Oh, am I?
Next action card you play.
I don't think I like this deck.
I love it. I
you
love
always,
it.
Whenever we do something new, you always dislike it the first
that
time we
That is true. That is true.
Every
oh,
single
I
time.
That's cursed
so
card.
True.
Oh, God. This.
Look, you opened your thing.
Oh, we all have God cards. We all have God cards now.
Wow, that's brutal. But we can now read what each other's cards do. What our God cards
how?
Do. So if you just flip through the cards, you
whoa,
know you can
whoa.
Do your info.
Get out of here.
Uh-oh. Who is that for Diddy?
Oh! I tried to play my action card and I couldn't. How do you play it?
Apparently you don't understand.
No. Yeah. So look, go back and read it. It's not a card you play. It's an ability
oh,
that you have now.
It's an ability,
okay,
man.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh!
Come on,
yes.
Swiss.
Take my cursed card.
Trash!
Take I don't my cursed card.
Oh,
I
thank
don't
you.
Want this.
Thank
None
you
of
see
so
it?
Much good.
You see it? It's
None
purple. It's cursed. This is the worst deck that I had in a long time. And you get the drag one, too. It's such
Swiss,
a
I was setting
hand.
Up something good there, man.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, what is that?
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah.
He has to discard his deals.
Yeah.
Ah.
Wow.
Chugs doesn't fully
That's
understand
nasty.
His power yet.
No.
Oh, I understand my power. If Chugs, I can ever play it. Wait, what are you doing there,
I get
Chugs?
It. I get it.
Okay.
I get it.
Dang, so each time we play a card, we're getting rid of two cards in some way, shape, or form.
Oh, this is epic. Except,
why did you skip me?
Breezes is not fair.
Why did you skip me? And yes, it is.
No.
Breezes.
Oh
Breezes,
my God,
he,
no.
For every 3 cards Breeze plays, he chooses to discard
oh,
all
whoa.
Cards of a specific color.
That's
so
insane.
If he has 5 red cards, see, now he won't.
Oh, Jesus.
See,
wow.
See,
what?
See?
What the,
what?
What the hell was
because
that?
Because Breeze had a hand that was all red.
I told you.
So that was
I
my first hand.
Up something nice, Swiss.
What the
hell
that was
that?
My
That's
hand
the most
back.
OP was, power.
Your what? Hand. It was my hand that you took from me.
No, it wasn't. That was my hand. I won my hand.
Was it all those red cards?
That was my hand.
No. You never
It wasn't my hand. I'm just saying that. But
I like
oh,
my
okay, here we
new,
go.
Oh, there's new powers.
Oh,
no, it's the same.
I liked my power. Oh, it just changes every time?
Oh no, I have the same I have the same power.
I do too.
You know what? I could not I have the same power and I was not able to play my card power once.
Well
wow.
game.
Well, good thing we play 1-3, and it's not over yet.
Typhon's
exactly.
Trick.
Exactly.
Let me just complain a bit, okay?
We're just getting juicy.
You always got it.
Getting juicy over here.
It's always the first 20 minutes you hate it, and then all of a sudden you win. And you're like, okay, now I like it.
Dude,
that is true.
You have
that
it. You
Uno,
have
that
understand
Uno
that's how
win
it works.
Sick.
Once I win, I'm happy.
Yes.
Breeze had 5 cards, and then he just won. What
yeah,
is this?
That's, I got a good
What
power.
Is that?
What is +4, -2?
That's your power.
No.
No? What? Why to me, dude? Why to me?
+4, then he minus it. He randomly
yeah.
gets rid of 2.
Yeah. And but then what is this thing when the whole thing fills up? That's when the demon comes. But what does the demon do?
What
say?
Fills up?
He gives so somebody a cursed card.
See, it's turning
he gives somebody
purple.
A cursed card.
No, you gotta unlock your hero.
No. So you see
I'm
in the middle
it.
Of the stage.
Oh,
so
yeah,
see
yeah.
the circle. So I think that's
Did
when Typhon.
Get that last time?
Yeah, I think so. When that fills up. Like Swiss said, I think that's when we all get the curse card.
Wow.
Mm. Ouch.
Jeez. Y'all gotta
still
play this
and
game.
And you still punish me anyway. I know. I really want to play this. I really do. I'll challenge you.
It's really fun. It's to the point where now I feel like even better about it because like my 3-year-old is like, oh, is this the one with Typhon? And I'm like, oh,
you know,
oh
nice.
Let's just go this.
Just doing, like, just playing with the Uno deck makes me really want to play the game.
Yeah.
The music. There we go, Breeze.
Running around we go.
Ow.
Running around we go. Running around we go. Why? You guys all have your powers. I'm still at 2.
No.
I don't have. Well,
you're about to have what I have.
Why?
Because because we're going that direction, and you now have ammunition to stop Chugs.
You got the power.
I just have absolutely dog poop.
Breeze's ability is not fair, though.
I know his ability is nuts.
Let's be honest.
Okay, well hold on. We don't
nuts. Oh, demon.
Yeah, we do. They're all the same.
Who's
one.
The demon all going to?
Everybody.
Cursed guy. Cursed guy.
Gets a curse card.
All of us. All of us.
I gotta get rid of this. I gotta get rid of this.
I gotta
it get, randomly takes 2, yeah.
I gotta get rid of a demon. Which I can't
also,
get rid of a
gotta
demon.
Get rid
also
of demon.
Very intense.
I cannot get rid of a demon, though. That's the problem.
Gotta get the poison out.
Gotta get rid of that demon.
Get rid of that demon.
And Steven, you're gonna skip me. And you're gonna be...
No.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Breeze got his guy.
Just don't let him get a hand of one color.
Don't worry about it.
He gets to do it every 3 turns. Which is
don't
so insane.
Wow.
It's so insane.
Guys, don't worry about it. You have to figure out
your power. Dude, you have your power after every single thing?
No.
Woods' power is pretty good, too.
Woods is
pretty,
great.
Mine is pretty fantastic. I'm not going to lie.
Wait, Breeze, so
every
Breeze
turn,
you had 5
turn,
cards and won the game, dude. Yours is definitely the best.
Drop 2 cards?
That's
too much. Oh, Swiss.
Of the same
I only
color.
Have 3.
I can drop 2 cards of the same color.
I need to get rid of my curse, dude.
That's trash.
I need to get rid of my curse.
Okay, sweet. Now we're cooking with oil.
Oh my god.
I need to get rid of my curse.
Oh, come on, man. Come on.
I got +1 though, because Breeze.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
No, there's a curse on right now.
Well, yeah.
I know, but you changed the color, dude.
And I'm gonna pick Creed.
God. You're...
Oh, wait, why did that work?
Yeah. After you play an odd number card, choose a player to skip the round and discard
a
random card.
Yeah, I chose you to skip, but I didn't know I can... Oh, I had a 7. Never mind, I played
a
7.
It's your turn.
But yeah, it's still your turn.
Let's skip you.
What?
And then randomly, I discard this one.
Oh, because if it skips me, that's automatically his turn. Uh-huh. That's kind of really good, too.
Wow, that's yeah.
I feel like all the powers are good in their own.
So since Swiss is after me, Swiss can play an odd number card, skip me, and play another card.
Here we go. Now I got my power, finally.
Well, and he discards a card. So everybody, every turn, someone could discard 3 cards, it feels like. So when I play one, if I can discard 2 cards of the same color. If Swiss plays an odd number, he gets to play that card.
Wow.
Discard a card, skip me, and then play again.
This is wild.
Jesus. I am with this.
I love it.
Sorry.
Okay. Think it's my... Oh my god. Whoa! Oh my god.
I think it's rid of so many cards.
So many.
So now, now it's also on us. We have to keep multi-colored hands to switch them out with Breeze so he can't burn us like that. Oh god. Okay.
Oh shoot. I already messed up.
Why?
I messed up.
Creed's hand is very strong.
It is.
Well, yeah. Mine is.
And a reverse, dude. Come on. Crap.
No, everybody's about to get cursed again. Damn, there's a lot of moving parts on this.
There's a lot to this.
Curse? I don't like the curse.
See,
epic music in the background.
Mine sucks. My power sucks. I say it out loud.
What is your power? What's your power, Swiss?
Because I have to play.
We're getting cursed again.
Uneven
dude.
Cards. But I only have even cards, so I cannot use my power. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Kinda.
Boom. Okay.
So Chugs is only work with action cards, if that helps.
Chugs doesn't fully understand his power yet.
No, I'm starting to get it, dude. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I understand. I just, I can't talk as much like you guys can because I'm a big dummy.
You're not.
No, honest to God, I'm super into this deck, though. This is really cool.
I want
cool.
this, but with jump-ins as well.
Yeah, it's like there's, it's like I feel like there's like 9 different games I have to play at once.
Exactly. This is crazy.
And it's also all like...
Skip Breeze?
Mythological.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. So why is it my turn?
Here, boys.
Because it's your turn. You're next.
But you skip... Oh, because we're going that way. Because we're going that way. Gotcha, ooh, gotcha, yeah. gotcha.
You guys are worried about my power here and Chugs.
Yeah, we're worried about you. Why are you talking? Come.
This whole Uno episode is going to be us on. Sorry, me understanding this game.
Why do I not hey, get a turn?
Swiss, I'm with you, dude. I am with you.
What?
I said, I'm with you. I'm going to be spending a bunch of time understanding this game.
Yeah, why does Breeze not get to play?
Because I picked him as not playing.
Good.
That's my
good.
Power.
Good decision.
Okay.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Okay. Ooh, that discard two every
there
time.
We go.
Okay, Chugs, you're going to have to stop doing that.
No, I need to play action cards, dude.
Stop playing action cards.
Come on, dude.
What? Yes. Yes.
Get him. Did you get him?
No, you get him.
No, I get him. Check this out.
Boom. No, I'm saying nobody got him with the.
What are you boom?
Fake.
Are you skipping me?
I haven't had a turn, so.
Oh
my God, he skipped me. And he skipped me. And he plus two'd me.
There we go. And you skipped.
I was so close, boys.
Stay in the game. Stay in the game.
And I got rid of my cursed card. Oh no.
Huh? Oh.
Mm.
Oh.
Is it a plus two to me?
Yeah. Come skippy, on, man.
Skippy this way around.
He's discarding. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Does he win?
No. He's got one more turn.
Yes.
What?
No. That's it, baby.
Dang it.
That's it.
You get to play.
So my power, discard,
then play again.
My power is this. If I play an action card, mm-hmm. I get to choose a card in my hand that I give to someone, and then I get to play a card.
Dang.
So I get to play three cards.
I have the worst power.
All these powers are
the
very overpowered.
Hey, Chugs is starting to understand the game, baby.
Hey, I Chugs have the worst power.
I wish it would switch up which power we got.
It
oh,
does.
It
does.
It
just
it.
Did.
Okay. All right,
just
cool. Do. Oh, I got Breeze's power.
Oh, man. I have Claudio's power.
Power that I had? Sorry. Power that I had?
Yeah, I do. I have your power. Oh, that sucks.
Let's go. Oh, perfect.
Nice. Oh, yeah, great.
The thing is, like, it doesn't change anything, but we all automatically feel disrespected.
Yeah.
That's so true. And a skip. And you're skipping me.
Take it.
Hey, Breeze, what color do you want?
Skipping me a double
skip.
Mean,
what are the odds?
Double
skip. Oh, come on.
What?
Unnecessary.
To what? Get the cards out of my hand?
I think it's more than. I don't like it.
I didn't skip you. It's not your turn.
I
now it is.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Give me my game.
I don't like it.
It's too airy.
Whatever you like.
Dangerous. This is dangerous.
You can even have the large fries.
Dang it.
Oh no.
And he has two.
Guys.
This is so much tougher strategy wise.
It really is. It's a completely different game.
Like what? Oh, demon card.
We've all got dirty.
Please be
cards.
Something good. Oh.
Okay. Okay. Good. Good. Good.
You know that one friend.
You know that one. You know that one friend.
Let me unlock my power. Go.
That's the one that I had before. It's good.
Oh, Breeze has my power. I think.
I love this, man.
It's amazing.
Uh oh.
It's amazing. Uh oh. I'm gonna get my power. I'm gonna get my
power. About to knock it out next. About to knock it out next.
I'm gonna get my power.
Oh my god.
Power.
When's the powers come into play?
I know. Uh oh.
He gets to do something.
Okay. I don't know if we're. Oh, he has this power for Claudio.
Mm. Ooh.
Why, Claudio?
Ares, please.
Ooh, and the draw too.
Here we go. Ooh, crap.
Mm. Uh oh.
Crap.
Oh, nice. Come on. Come on, Chugs. Chugs, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh.
Why?
No, you gotta, Breezy, you gotta.
What do you mean, what am I doing? What do you mean, what am I doing?
Fix it.
Breeze, do something.
Fix it, Breeze.
Oh my god.
That's not fixing it, Breeze.
Why?
Oh.
What's that? What does that do?
He has to discard two.
Okay.
Oh, good call.
Why?
Yes, yes.
Well, easy, yes. Easy why.
Easy why.
You're welcome. He gets to get rid of. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No!
Yeah, you did.
No.
Yeah, you did.
No.
There's so much more different strategy.
It's so much different.
That's so different. Like, I was like, if somebody takes it, at least it's a devil card, so maybe something will happen. It's like, hell yeah, dude.
No, I should have done something
crazy.
Nah, you're fine now.
Oh, curse.
No, you're not.
Such
no, you're not.
Uno.
Oh, you are. Oh, that's lame. That's so lame.
He already had one, so he doesn't get one?
No, yeah. And his devil one was that eight.
Oh, wow. Played.
Come on. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Holy cow.
Oh, no.
Best Unoing is
fix
going
it!
On.
Fix it, Crane!
This is crazy.
No.
No, crap.
Come on, Chugs.
Why would you do this?
Chugs,
skip him.
Come on, Chugs. Come on.
Skip.
Oh, jeez.
Oh! What's happening?
I have to do plus one, and I have plus one anyway.
Fix it, great.
Oh, it's on the deck. It's on the deck.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I don't know what he has.
I know. I don't know what he has either. And the music, the epic music in the background.
What?
Oh.
Fix it, Chugs.
My God.
Fix it, Chugs.
It's all I had to temporarily fix it.
I hate.
Oh my God! No, it's
so much.
No, it's
fix it, Chugs.
What am I doing?
Hey, Breeze. What color do you want?
Whatever, man. I'm not gonna have this.
Keep it yellow. Crap.
No cahooting. No cahooting. No cahooting.
Did you forget I had the skip thing?
Uno.
Oh my.
This is too much for my nerves.
This is so
much. Oh my god, let me play.
This is so much.
You gotta fix it. Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh. Here's the fixer. Here's the fixer upper.
Oh my god. Oh,
here's the fixer upper with the red.
Come on.
Achilles.
Come on.
Grits do.
The music too.
Come on.
I know, that's what I mean.
I feel like I'm gonna fight. Don't you dare have an odd card. Oh, there we go.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Come on.
Oh. Why? Why are you guys doing this to me? Like,
seriously.
Oh, my god. Oh, why me?
Oh,
my god. Oh, I didn't burn the two draw twos. Oh. Oh my god, you're about to get rid of so many cards, though.
This is...
Yeah. You're welcome, Claudio. Now I think you have less cards than you had before.
Mm-hmm. And no cursed cards.
Yeah, see? So you're welcome. I helped out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Looking out for you.
Oh,
yeah.
What? Oh, right. There we go. Okay.
Yeah. Whatever. Great choice.
And it whatever. Burned my seven. Burned my seven.
Hey, Breeze. What color do you want? I picked the color of your vest. A blue.
A blue.
See my best.
Made from real gorilla chest. Like my loafers, iris gophers.
Come on.
Grizzly bear underwear. Where? Turtlenecks, I've got my share.
Fix it, Creed.
This curse
fix
is-
what? Who are you talking to about fixing things? Oh, nice. God.
Be the strongest.
Ooh.
Ooh, dangerous. Ooh.
Dangerous. Uh-oh, that's my card. Or that's my queen, my goddess over there. What's he doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
To me? Why to me?
Hey, Creed, what color do you want?
Yellow.
Your wish is my command.
Challenge.
Fix it, Chugs. Fix it.
Oh, God.
Yep.
Oh, God.
No. Oh, no.
Okay.
Chugs, fix it.
I'm going to get another plus one, but I still can do some stuff.
Dude, no cahooting, guys.
I'm not cahooting. I'm talking out loud.
Cahooting?
I'm talking out loud.
Stop cahooting! Cahooting? What are you talking about?
Stop cahooting! Too much cahooting going on here. Cahootie at the blowfish.
No, I love that.
Oh, God.
Oh, special.
You know, I haven't used my special in like 17
years. Oh, my God!
Oh, my God. Oh,
my
God.
Why is always it when I have it, the special is useless?
This sucks. I got to get rid of this curse card, but I'm too afraid because Swiss has Uno.
Was that good? Is that useless?
Still has Breeze. Breeze has two cards.
So he doesn't have Hag. He has the victory. So he doesn't have Uno.
Giving hit. What's wrong with you?
He doesn't hand me the win at
all. He already has one victory.
Son of.
You got ammunition for Swiss. Mm.
Oh, another damn card.
There we go. Swiss is so hot.
I know.
he's the only one who got a card.
This is the second time in a row that I was down to zero and you guys cahooted me back up.
What did we cahooted?
Hey, Swiss.
Jerks. I swear to God.
Oh my God.
Oh no, crap. Freezes with three cards.
I'm telling you.
Oh, God.
Yeah. You don't want to see where my hand's at.
It didn't even let me press the button.
You don't want to see where my hand's at.
The button didn't even pop
catch.
Up.
No. Oh, good for you.
Good for you.
Oh, crap.
Set me up. Set me up. I home run it.
No.
Set me up. Or not.
No home run for you.
No, a home run for me. Home run for me.
No! Crap.
Eat it. Eat it, Creed. Oh, boom! Extra.
Challenge.
Crap.
Challenge me if you want.
Worst, eat it. Dude.
Eat it, Creed.
The worst, dude. I was literally, I was about to win that turn.
Eat it.
I was going to win that turn.
So I was going to win like two turns before you.
Oh, God. God, come on. Why would you?
Do something. Fix it.
No, I can't fix it. I was going to, but you ruined it.
Don't worry. I'm the fixer-upper.
This is so intense. Oh my God. Oh my God.
He scares me every time he does that.
Here's the fixer upper.
Oh, wow.
Here's the fixer upper. Wow. Tony with the hammer. Bam. Fixer upper.
He's taking out white cheddar.
Picking that red because I don't know why. Uh-oh. Yeah, challenge me there. Challenge me there. Come at me, Breeze.
Jugs is too neutral. He got something up his sleeve.
Jugs is way too low.
On.
When, if any of us have you are just the
Jugs,
man.
I swear to God. You have the least amount of times.
The least
There's
amount
been
cards.
Three times that I was about to win, and you screwed me over every single time.
I only picked you because you're the least.
I swear to God.
That's it. Oh, I see a lot of even numbers in this hand. I like that.
I saw it.
Mother. I swear.
Oh
wow. This, I think, is the most convoluted or like complex. Complex is the word. And I love it.
I like this deck. I like this deck a lot.
Yeah.
This popcorn is delicioso.
It's the best.
I hope you choke on it.
Wow.
Just a tiny bit.
Wow.
Just a tiny bit. Not dangerously. Just a tiny bit.
Whoa.
Just a tiny bit.
Not dangerously, just a tiny bit.
Just, you know, a little bit. If you pick me? Okay, good.
You had the least. That's my rule. Pick the person with the least amount.
Dude, whatever, man. Whatever.
That's my rule.
I have 12 cards.
And it was my cursed card.
I have 12 cards and you skip me. Literally the most cards of anybody. I'm in double digits.
Oh, come on, Breeze. I should have picked you. I should have picked you.
Why would you?
No, why would you?
Why would you?
Uh-oh. Oh.
Wow.
And you gave me your curse card.
Well, you said you would should have picked me.
Sick, dude. Sick.
Sick, dude. Oh, God. Creed's being sneaky.
Wow.
Creed's being very sneaky.
Very, very low.
How so?
Fix it, Chugs. Chugs.
I can't now.
Yeah, you can. It's your turn.
I know. If we would have stayed in the color, I would have been okay. But now I don't know.
You said stick. Oh.
Dang.
Okay.
dang. Ah, dang.
I love how if he had red there, I would have heard Bonehead play all day.
Yep, for sure. You would have.
For sure. And of course,
would have been on it.
Of course we change it to the color that I only have even numbers. God, man.
Oh, God.
God.
Mother!
Jugs, fix it.
Oh, God.
Jugs, you son of a...
Mm-hmm. That's fine.
And that's game, baby.
Wait. Oh, because you got to discard. Dang it. Okay.
And I, because I played an odd number.
Yeah.
Which means
yeah.
I can skip someone and then play the card. That's two for Chugs, baby. That's,
oh, God.
This is the best Uno hand of all time.
I don't think I like Uno this deck at all.
One for me, two for Chugs.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay. What?
One for me.
Oh, let's see what gods we get.
Roll call. One.
Two. Oh, you don't have one.
Come on.
Oh, I have my
easy.
I have my girl, Aphrodite.
Okay. Aphrodite.
My God, man.
Aphrodite. Okay, well,
wow.
Greek hero Achilles.
Upset.
Yeah. Achilles.
Achilles.
What? Aren't you in college right now?
Oh my God. Chugs
come
have
on.
A
again. Wow.
You have 3 sevens in your hands, Chugs.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll take this one. Oh. God.
Ew.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Greek hero Achilles.
Oh,
that guy was a university grad, man.
How did he go back to school?
He messed up like 3 times.
For everyone, we're talking about, we're watching Wheel of Fortune bloopers. And
Greek this, hero Achilles.
It's college week and these answers are fully spelled out and this guy is just not pronouncing them right. And by the third time he does it, the girl who's at the next to him, her pop, when he says Greek hero Achilles, oh. She looks at him like, what?
And then you.
Like, he had to be at school while that aired. Like, I want to know, like, what it was like.
Oh, God.
Because if that was, like, if that was one of y'all, and you came back and hung out with us, and then we saw it on TV,
God.
You'd never hear the end of it.
No.
Ever.
Wow.
I would hope not.
Wow.
Like, you're that's fair game forever.
Greek hero Achilles. I always love just Pat Sajak. He's just like, yeah. No. And no, sorry.
Aphrodite is active, baby.
Oh my God. You can't say it like that. It's gonna I'm gonna go off. You can't.
She's active, baby.
Bro.
Greek goddess Aphrodite.
Oh man.
Uh-oh.
You know what? There we go.
Why?
Why not? Look.
See, look at what?
I helped you.
No, you didn't.
Mm.
Yeah, a little bit.
No, not even a little bit.
Oh,
tiny bit.
Yeah, tiny little bit.
Tiny bit.
No, that's a bit much.
Greek hero Achilles.
Achilles.
What were the other ones?
Why would you give me that one?
There was like 2 other good ones.
Because it was a card I didn't want.
Uh-oh.
Thank you for making me, you know, skip and not being able to, activate my god. So I'm behind again.
I didn't skip you.
Zero wins.
I didn't skip you. Breeze skipped you.
Sweater man.
Wow.
Breeze skipped you.
Swiss is straight pouting now.
I'm talking to the sweater man.
Figure sweater man over there.
Straight pouting.
There we go. God activated. God mode. Which I can't use this round, so good for me.
Greek hero Achilles. One of my all-time favorites.
So good.
Yeah.
Wait, why did you pick me?
Because you're next to me, and you have the least amount of cards.
Ooh.
You have the least... No! Okay.
Wait,
okay.
Greek hero.
I just handed you such a good hand, Creed.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Why me, dude? Creed. All right, what? Man.
You.
Creed's about to win.
How so?
Oh my.
Oh my God. Correction.
Whoa. False alarm, dude.
Greek hero Achilles.
I hate this game.
Yeah, pick me again. Why not, right?
No, you don't have to lose to Mario Kart. Y'all act like when someone gets skipped, we act like it's a personal thing. Like
it is. It is.
We have the least amount of cards, so we're always gonna pick that person.
Every time we play, whatever power I get, it's the most useless one in this particular round.
Fix it, Swiss. Don't blame the power.
Oh, my thought is, if it's all the powers are bad, then I mean,
fix it.
Come on.
Oh, the demon.
Where's my Ares card? There we go.
Put pouting, Swiss.
Yeah. Give it a second.
My power sucks.
I would never
this
pout.
This game sucks.
I would never
Achilles pout. Sucks.
Achilles.
Big hero Achilles is actually.
Come on, man.
That was a strat. That was a strat right there.
I bet it was. Come on, man. Dude. Don't do on, don't do this. It. Don't do
don't
this.
Don't do this to Chugs.
Don't do this. What are you? Wow, burning. And draw four.
Goodness.
Draw your four, draw your four.
Gracious.
Please.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Of course he is.
Oh, no. And is that wins. Game?
Yep, that's game.
And that's game.
Your winner of the awesome Phoenix Rising deck.
We only played for like 20 minutes.
That's not true. We've been recording for 50 minutes.
Are you serious?
Holy cow.
How? Oh, okay, question.
I'm not kidding. I thought Rayman deck was my favorite.
This is the best deck by far.
This is by far the best deck.
By far the worst deck.
That's
far.
Not even a question.
So
here's my question.
How?
I need to understand how we can go from like sudden death, or one person having three and one person having two, the other people having none. Like, and it's all within 45 minutes to like an hour and 10 minutes. Every time.
Yeah.
That's insane to me.
I know. Seriously, holy crap, that deck is so cool. And especially for a bonehead like me, to be able to pull out the victory on that advanced Unoing.
Maybe that's been the issue.
Yeah.
You needed more sophisticated rules.
I think that,
advanced Uno.
If Uno was, Uno was too simple for you.
If it's too simple, then I just get ahead of myself. I think, I got this. I don't have to think at all.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
No, but for real, that Uno deck is awesome. And it really makes me want to play the game.
You need to. Swiss, how do you feel about that deck?
Greek hero Achilles. I love the deck. I think I need some more practice.
We should play it again next week.
I had zero wins, by the way.
We should, for real. It was awesome. That was so cool.
Oh, you mean the deck. I thought you were going to say Uno. I was like,
oh.
Yeah, we've been playing for like 50 weeks, man.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we're playing next week as well.
Yeah, so all right. See you guys in what, a couple months?
Yeah.
What? No, we're going to do this next week. This popcorn is incredible. I can't stop.
Plowing through it.
Sounds incredible.
Chugs, who do you select?
God. So I could go a couple different routes. I had one guy in mind, but I don't know if I want him to sing. I know someone else is really, really upset by this deck. And I feel so incredible getting to play that deck, because to me, that's my favorite one I've ever played. Woods, you think that popcorn is incredible? And I also think it would be incredible if you, Austin Creed, were the singer this week.
Fantastic. Yes, I'll catch up to do.
Fine.
Stats strike again.
Don't do this stat thing.
Strike again. It's just, you have like, you sang like once. Listen, because you here's just the have thing. Everybody else wound up just, against each
other. I just made a comment on this game where when I skip somebody or give them cards, it's because they have the lowest amount of cards. So the choice this week was very simple. It was the person who sang the least. That's it. Nothing personal.
I mean, that's been well documented.
Nothing
it feels
personal.
Like it feels like it's personal.
No, zero. Well, it could not be more of a statistical choice.
For a year straight, all you do is you sit over there and you giggle, and you somehow sneak past every single time.
Yeah, just a stats thing.
Whatever.
But again, Immortals Phoenix Rising deck.
Fantastic.
Incredible. And I also think of all the incredible singing voices in DePardi, Austin, you're at the top of the list, man. So we got to show it off a little bit more. We got to show those vocal skills off. Even more.
I just arranged the sets. So. That's it. I'm the promoter. I'll come out every once in a while and be like, oh, all right, I'll jump in this one. But no. I'm in the back. You know, it's cool.
They're just killing it though.
Yeah.
Just murdering
when
it.
When I hit it though, I'm hitting it.
You're hitting it.
But I'm 95% of the time, you know, I'm just chilling.
Right, just not trying to be a show off.
No.
But when you do, people.
But I'm good though. Man. But I'm good.
You're damn good, good. Yeah,
the deck is really fun.
I didn't want to stop playing.
Awesome. I didn't.
It's
either.
Like yeah, like literally, like it's so much fun. It that goes by too fast.
I love the powers, but that one power is trash. They gotta fix that.
I love it.
Which one?
The odd number one.
Yeah, that's the one I always had.
I love it. Because it both does take a little bit more thought, but then at the same time, I feel a lot less guilty because there's like certain things that like, again, like Breeze had 5 cards.
Yeah.
And just won the game.
That one, the odds of that actually going down is really
easy. Yeah. Yeah.
I think the one that I had, especially when you're low on cards, is really dangerous because if you play an action card, then you give someone else a card and then discard your. So if you have 3 cards and you have an action card, you pretty much have Uno.
But that's what the one guy, so the guy Claudio had last.
Yeah.
It's every card you play, you get to discard 2 cards of that same color.
That's crazy. Dude,
just so you know, you stole the win like 3 times from me. I had the wild when I had Uno like 3 times and Creed just me over every single time.
So, statistically, Chugs had to choose you. That's just how it goes.
Yeah.
You're catching up. You're slowly. You're catching up.
Slowly catching up. There's still weeks to go.
Again, statistically. It's like allegedly.
Allegedly.
Well, come on. Let's get to it.
Allegedly, statistically. Try to say that fast.
allegedly,
statistically. Allegedly.
We had a shirt that said allegedly, statistically, but it was just all spelled wrong.
Yeah.
Try to say
allegedly, statistically. So, statistically, you haven't sang as much as all of us, but we do know you do enjoy some singing. You do enjoy some singing when you have to. There's only a couple times when you haven't enjoyed what you're singing. So today we're switching it up a little bit, and we know you can sing.
But we
want to see how well you can holla.
God.
Like Kelly. Holla.
And all the girls and the I don't say God because I dislike the song. It's because if I sing this song, I know what my throat's gonna feel like.
That's right.
So I'm done.
Yep.
That's right.
To be fair, song's a little bit of a banger.
The song, you know what? And this is, you know what? This is.
Is there any song in this world that Chucks is not like?
I kind of like this theme song off the menu when this is playing.
I like music.
That's why.
I actually, in high school, I used to call myself Adam because I would do it.
When I walked into sixth period, you know, they'd all hit it. Hello.
I'll be in an elevator, kind of like, oh, dang. This elevator tune?
Oh, dang.
At the mall?
But you have to. That's when you have to go, Siri, what song is this? And then you're the weird one because you're in the elevator with your phone upside down to the speaker. Yep. Speaker to speaker so you can get the song.
I swear to God, I've been in a sushi restaurant before and they were just playing violin music, like just quietly in the background. And I did that. Shazam. And I was like, what is this?
Yeah. And then you're looking for the speaker and then you ask someone, they're like, why? And like, oh, I just need to. Never mind. I'll find
I just really like this background music in your restaurant.
That weirdo Adam is back.
Yeah. I feel like everybody's eating at the same restaurant, so when Cole walks in, it's Claudio.
Claudio's there asking what the damage is.
Yeah. Hey. Cole's over there. No,
hey there, guy. Hey there, guy. What's the damage there, guy? Yeah, I'll give you. Hey, don't spend it all at once. Give me $2.
Hey, speaking of anything else, I'll take $1 million.
I got my dessert right here. I got my dessert right here.
A tip. Next time, iron your shirt. Come on, man.
What a second opinion. Oh, you're ugly too.
Nice.
All right. And you know what? People ragging on you, Cole. I'm right there with you.
I was going to say, listen, you know, I didn't even lose. I didn't even lose this week, and you guys are still ragging on me. What's going on?
Okay, but also on you. So talking about why I don't sing, saying that I just giggle and slide by. No, you don't pick me because y'all know I like 99% of wrestling music.
Yeah, so 1% we can't choose.
Exactly.
Yes. Also,
that's a different situation.
Come on.
Touche.
No.
Dang it.
No.
Yeah, you singing that one? Yeesh.
Yeesh.
Yeah, yeesh.
What's the damage on that one?
That's big damage. That's a double sided.
That just pulled the whole thing. Yeesh.
Yeesh.
Yeesh. Just ripped your shirt. Yeah. Yeesh.
Just pants off, throw them across. Yeesh.
Yeesh.
Oh my God. Okay. Ready? Arsenio Hall. All right. Here we go.
You get a typeface for it?
Yeah. This is. Okay. Hey, what's up? Tight face. Mm. Got this tiny face hole for me to sing to you through. So I'm singing Kelly Kelly's Holla, not to be confused with Holla, 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 Holla.
Or Scott Steiner's Holla.
Holla.
Yeah.
Lots of hollering. Why were they so loud back in the day? They were just screaming at everything.
Just loud.
And then when you think about it, like, are you walking in the room like, Holla, Holla? Like, are people like, oh, this is like our get hype or like, we walk in the room just yelling.
Holler at your boy, man.
I'm going to holler. Next time I see you guys, I'm just going to holler.
Cool. Hey! I'll do it too. I'll do it back.
Hey, what's your name?
Hey, what's your name? Have you ever heard Brian Regan's skit about like in the Little League where you just go like,
yes. batter, batter. Hey, fielder.
Hey, lawyer. Shoot.
Oh, good. Easy out. Okay. All right. Here we go. This is Tight Face, and I'll be singing Kelly Kelly's WWE theme called Holla in 3, 2, 1.
So my girls in the club say, cause I know just how we do it. Time to say I want you back. You ain't talking nuts. You make your own things right there. So satisfaction, you're independent, got your own things right there. Ooh, this beat is hot. Tonight it's on. I'm feeling sexy. I wanna be in control. It's all my business. I'm not afraid. I'm doing nothing. And I'm doing this. Girls in the club say, cause you know just how we do. And it's time to stay back. You ain't talking back.
All right, thank you.
I'm not done.
She's enjoying this too much. She's enjoying this too much. This is not good. It's not good. I don't like it.
What you see? Are you sure you want to step on me? I'm my jack. Baby, we can go. Just remember, you gotta keep it up.
Whoa, what? Whoa.
Whoa, why did you stop so suddenly?
Dude, that's what I'm talking about.
I like how Mad Swiss gets at me enjoying wrestling music. He hates it. It's supposed to be a punishment. Yeah.
You're just killing it.
And this is why I don't get picked. Not because I just giggle, slide by. It's because Swiss gets no satisfaction.
Well, I can get no satisfaction.
No respect, no yee. I don't need a dessert. I got mine right here.
I don't need a dessert. Got mine right here.
Got mine right here.
All right. Dude. Well, that's Uno. So we thank us for watching.
We'll see you next week. What an outro.
That outro was kind of cringe, right?
Merch at UGDDShop.com. Look at the merch.
Got my dessert right here.
Put us on your body.
That's put us on right your here. Body.
That's your dessert. It's putting us on your body. That's dessert right there for you. Mm. Yeah, go and get your own slice of the party. Yeah. You only want a little bit.
Go on, how about it. A big boy? How about a big boy slice?
Yeah, go get a big boy slice of the party.
Like a get like a
all right, well, okay, that's keep it tight.
God, you hate to see it.
Oh my
Breeze.
God. Ooh. No, no, no,
no,
no,
no!
What? Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Round and round we go.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. You know what day it is. You know the whole spiel. I really just need to get to what I want to say. I need to get to what I want to say. We were talking beforehand. And listen to this, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes you don't feel good. And when you don't feel good, there's one very, very simple way to feel better. No matter what you're doing in life, if you take 2 seconds and give yourself this opportunity to make this sound, you'll feel good. What's that sound, you ask? Chugs, would you mind?
Yeah, just give me a sec. Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh. It is. It's the best sound in the world.
You can't hate it. You got the smile.
Ooh.
I was laughing thinking about it.
Breeze, you gotta hit it.
Hit it.
Come on, hit it one time.
You gotta hit.
Yeah. Ooh.
Ooh, good one. That was a good one.
That was good. That was good.
You can play with it. You can play with it.
Ooh. All right.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. No. You guys ready?
Yes. Let's do
ooh.
It.
Ooh. How do we get in this little Yachty movie or whatever? We
yeah, can play, yeah, right?
We can play ooh.
Oh.
Oh, perfect.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh. I'm mad we're laughing this hard if we haven't started the game.
I know, we haven't
just beginning.
I'm sweating. Go to UUDDShop.com and make sure you pick up this quarters only shirt.
Yeah.
There you go.
Or
there
some of
go.
Those. Look, this quarters only shirt is bad A.
It's very cool. Look, check it's it.
Very cool. This shirt is BA. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, yes. Look at that back. Ooh, look nice. At that back.
Ooh.
That's another good sound, though.
That looks wrong.
Does it look wrong?
Buy it extra large, because if it don't hang, you can't bang.
Oh, okay. There it is. There it is.
Let's start it off, boys.
And guess what? We loved it so much last week, I wanted to play it again. Let's play the God's deck.
Yes,
God's
let's play
the God's deck.
When it comes to Uno, we are the gods.
The gods.
The gods.
The
gods.
Can we call ourselves the god, the G-A-W-D-S of Uno?
Yeah, why not?
The gods. Good.
Ooh, who's this guy?
I've got a rooster.
Hey.
Okay, I've never been this god.
Gotcha. I come to stop the rooster.
Never been this god.
I'm a little
unsure about this guy.
I love that song.
It's a great song.
Do you remember
the
first
time? Wakes me up in the morning.
Oh, yep.
Hey, Woods.
Yeah. Every time I hear that song, I'm walking, I'm like the cock of the walk, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, nice, cock of the walk.
Nice. Oh, here we go.
Oh, there we go. What's shaking?
Here we go.
I gotta see which controller's vibrating, which one I need to unplug.
Oh, seven.
We got sevens this time.
We got sevens.
We always had sevens.
Yeah, we always
did.
Yeah.
Why would you stack it?
Why are you taking mine, though? Why are you taking mine?
I don't know.
Oh, well, why would you? Okay.
Yeah, that's
cool. Ouchies, what's gonna happen? Ah, that's rough.
Interesting, Chugs. That's a okay, all right.
Making a statement right off the rip.
All right. Hey.
I brought that on myself.
Hey,
actually.
Like, Breeze, I swear to God, in this particular scenario, I have no choice. I have no choice. I swear.
Hey Breeze, why do you have the Triple H beard?
Yeah. Oh, Hache over here playing Uno with us.
All about the game and how you play
it. I say Hache. Triple Hache. Ouchies, buddy.
Oh.
What is that?
Draw four cards and discard two random cards.
Yeah.
And I pick myself.
Yeah.
Ouchies.
Why me, dude? Because
you're the furthest from me, so you cannot attack me in any way, shape, or form.
Okay. Okay.
You can't retaliate.
Fair enough. Okay. Fair enough.
We do one of these.
Oh, little zero action.
I don't like you. Wow, your hand is trash.
Well, Chugs kept chugsing it up, dude.
Wow. You know what? Matter of fact,
not true. I was doing fine over here.
Can I please play?
No. Oh my goodness.
Ooh.
Oh, remember the devil card comes up.
Typhon.
Oh. Ouchies, buddy.
Oh my god!
Ouchies. Oh my god. And he's unlocked. He's unlocked his gall.
Oh, here he is.
Challenge!
Wait a
minute. What do you say?
Just.
Oh! Ouch, ouch.
Worth it. That was worth it.
Hit you with that gall challenge.
What do you say? Aphrodite?
Aphrodite.
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 Hurting.
Oh, God. Over here with Aphrodite.
Your turn, Swiss.
Ageless.
Oh, I couldn't say it in time. Hey, Breeze, I heard it's all about the game and how you play it.
I heard that if it don't hang, then you can't bang.
Yeah. I heard it's mythological card. Actually.
Uh-oh, Aries.
Ooh, someone else got their god. Oh, Breeze got him.
Yay!
I don't completely understand. Oh, never mind.
You do.
He hasn't been put in action yet.
We've established that as the more complicated the game gets, the easier it is for you.
Yes.
The simplest of tasks.
Yes.
No way.
Very difficult.
Grab a cup of coffee. Not even in the question.
That's
just literally not physically possible.
Unable. Here we go.
Ooh, dangerous.
But yeah, get some Dark Souls in the mix. Game, you got that.
Dark Souls, don't That's worry
cake.
About it.
Cake. What's another complex
one shot
game?
A boss, no problem.
This is, and also this is weird for me playing Uno at home. We film on Sundays and so I'm in the hotels. No. Okay.
Oh, God time. God time for Swiss.
God time.
With the gods.
The gods. Okay.
The gods
will take.
Come on.
As well.
Oh,
wow.
God.
That's
dangerous.
Okay. That's interesting.
Interessante.
Okay. We rolling.
Sheesh.
Ooh.
Sheesh. Okay. All of us are godded up. We're all godded up.
The gods.
Everyone's godded up. Okay. My god's about to activate.
Oh, my god. Activate. Discard those cards.
Wow. Yeah, baby.
You have the one that discards all the colors, right?
Yeah, three cards of a specific color.
Painful. Dude, every time I have Athena, I have no on, like,
a little reversey.
Oh, no.
Reversey.
That's good.
Oh,
thank
God.
You. Yeah.
This Aries is dangerous.
Aries ready to fight.
This
oh, no.
Oh, no.
No, he's got too many cards. Unless they're all one color.
He can give you a card, I think. Yeah, or
he can skip me.
Or he can skip me.
Yeah, he will not play.
He would have hit me with that regardless. I'll have Typhon. The Typhon or Typhon?
Where's Aphrodite? Who has Aphrodite?
Typhon.
Typhon.
Oh, curses. We got curses.
Typhon.
Okay.
Athena.
I mean, that's... Don't. Okay.
Curses.
Didn't I get? I thought I was gonna get skipped. Ouchies. Well, since you wanted to skip me before, how about you can take it?
Ooh. Why do I only get even? I need uneven cards.
Nah. Take what you get.
Cause you.
Ooh.
I wouldn't go that far.
Phoenix God activated. Mm-hmm.
God mode. The God
activated.
What?
God,
you attack me. You
get to pick.
Me?
You get to pick somebody to skip every time you play.
No, only if I play.
Guys.
Well, can you make sure that Chugs doesn't win?
Number.
Because this is on you if Chugs wins.
No, it's not.
You're next to him.
Well, so are you.
No, I'm not. I got skipped. You got
a Skippy and a Skippy. It.
If he has the same color, we're done.
Hey, the deck made me do it.
If he's got blue, we're done.
Uno.
Oh.
Mm.
And that's it.
No.
Oh, it didn't. Okay. That's weird, because when I picked a wild, and then my thing activated, well, oh, what's this? What's Chugs's?
Chugs's different.
Don't do it to me. Why'd you do it to me?
Because you're an Uno, dude.
Oh,
why'd
you
do it to me?
Every three. Okay. Okay.
Cause you're an Uno, dude.
We're Uno, dude.
He's pretty straightforward, you know.
Yeah, okay. It's not really advanced Unoing. Yeah.
Why'd you do that? Cause I had to.
No, why would you do that?
Oh.
Easiest of Uno plays right there.
Hey, well, that's why I make my decisions, you know. But sometimes you give me a hard time,
nah,
and I don't.
It's a little different.
You know, it's not. It's not really that. Is that? It's not really that. It's not really that.
Let's do this.
I don't really. Oh!
Whatever, dude. Whatever.
Me like
Come
that.
On, this hand is so garbage.
My God.
This sucks, dude.
This. Okay. All right. Now Breeze is going to breeze it up. You're going to breeze up my hand.
Ass hand.
Breezing up my hand, dude.
You know what? Fine. Take those. Yeah. Yeah. He don't got it because I played it already. And you know what? Matter of fact, let me put some down. That's what I thought.
This is getting okay. No.
Oh no, he get hurt.
Dude, every time I have Athena, I only have even cards. It's the worst.
He getting hurt.
Come on here.
Okay.
With the big hammer.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Mm, I don't like this.
Remember the rounds.
This Immortals Phoenix Rising deck, guys. What a
the music is on.
The music is too
much. Chugs.
Music is epic, man. If it pretty much, if it's a song in a video game, I like it, you know?
Yeah. It's like, come on.
It's the only card I had. It's the only card I had that could play.
Cursed.
See, we're good. We're good.
Curse the deck.
That's all I had. That's all I had to hit you with, so.
Wow.
Ouchies.
I don't appreciate that.
Come on.
Challenge.
Good challenge.
Ooh, wow. Wow.
Wow.
You sound like
it was cursed. I wanted to get rid of it. I didn't like the juju.
Do you remember like Mike Jones song, Mr. Jones?
No.
You'll never
catch Mr. Jones.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Holy crap. What did you just give me, Bree?
Someone watching. Someone watching.
Horrendous.
What the hell?
Really bad. Really bad.
I mean, I guess.
Why?
I don't know. I can't give you an answer.
I was liking that hand.
As it took
it's
me
okay.
a couple, it took me a couple seconds, but I really made a bonehead play that last play. I really did.
Oh, big mistake. Great. It's okay, buddy.
This is big great. Mistake.
Swiss, leave me alone. Dude.
Oh
my God.
And
that's,
my God.
That's trash. That's
oh,
trash.
No.
God,
if you ruin activated. My hand, if you ruin my hand, I'm gonna be so distraught.
Oh, and you're skipping me.
And
skipping you're giving me
jokes.
A skippy. Dang it.
You know
Remember.
What? You know what?
Yeah, come on.
It's fine. It's worth it.
Oh, you
skipped.
Dang
it, dude.
It's fine. Chugs is getting skipped too, so.
Is he? No, he's not.
Oh, he's not?
Well, not anymore.
I thought that... Okay.
That one always weirds me out, because like if you're not next, then
why,
I...
Why,
dude?
Why?
Ooh, okay.
I like playing this game. I want
to
play
I'm trying to win.
Don't mind me. I just don't know how to play this game. Okay.
Getting a little intense over here.
It's getting quiet.
Don't worry about it. Nothing
getting
to worry about.
Intense over here.
Oh no!
Getting a little intense over here.
Come on, man. For what reason? What have I done to you? I've done nothing to you.
Ooh.
Not Aphrodite.
Finally, the first time I get to.
Aphrodite the power.
Not Aphrodite.
No.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Get your curse card out of here.
Nah, it's yours now.
Challenge you. You ain't got
it's
it.
A gift to you, sir.
Okay, you got it.
Take the card.
It's yours now.
I don't want it. Take it back. Take it back.
And up.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Chugs.
No, dude. No.
Music got intense.
It did.
It did. It's picking up.
We're about to get Typhoon.
Oh, God.
I think if I didn't bonehead it earlier, I might have won. I might have won. And I got to stop thinking about it.
Woulda, coulda,
shoulda, Chugs. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Definitely woulda, coulda, shoulda.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Pick up some more.
Get cursed, dude. Get cursed.
Get cursed, dude.
Get cursed, dude.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to play this game, dude.
Uh-oh.
Swiss has three cards. He can win.
I know.
For what? Why? What's? Why?
Swiss breeze.
Why? Why would you do that?
You could give away your hand. I was trying to help you.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, bud. Oh, wow.
Thanks there. Thanks there,
decisions.
Bud.
Decisions.
Give it to Swiss.
Decisions.
What was that for?
Because you've been attacking me.
Give it to Swiss.
Because
that's a real Robert move right there.
No, you taking my hand was a real Robert move when I was about to be out. The turn after that.
Ah! Uh-oh, it's getting close here.
Let's go.
The music is getting intense.
The music is getting so intense.
Yes, it is.
It's picking up. Everyone's gods are super activated.
They got me.
Why? Just give me an uneven card for once.
Don't appreciate that, Chugs. Don't appreciate that.
Okay, here we go. Back in the ball game.
The discard thing can really hurt.
It sure can.
I think I decided that Athena is the worst power.
How come?
Is that because you're playing as her? Because last time it wasn't Athena. Last time it was the other guy that you were playing as.
Whoever I'm playing and if I'm playing and not winning.
Hey,
it's
you gonna
the
ask
worst.
Me? You gonna ask me?
Hey,
you didn't ask
the
me. You did, too late now. You already picked green, which is not the.
I
one
had
I
to
wanted.
Declare that whoever I'm playing when I'm not winning is the worst.
God, and give it to me.
Oh, man!
Oh. Don't take it from me. I need this. I knew something was about to go down. There was
no
garbage
that's
afoot.
It. That's it. No. That's
we get
it.
To pick a skip, and then is it discard after the skip?
Yes. That's it.
Oh
that's
my
it.
God!
He did it. Oh my God!
Come on,
the best.
Swiss
is so
the robbery of this.
Hey, Athena has the worst
Athena
power.
Athena is the worst power.
It's definitely the worst power. The power
is the worst.
Power
is
the absolute
worst.
Oh God, that power sucks. Son of a.
You guys stole it from me.
Robert.
How many times did I have three cards and it got stolen from me by one of y'all?
Robert.
But Swiss doing that was
Hey, guys,
not...
for everybody that's mad right now, just go, ooh.
Oh!
Screw you, man.
Wait, I'm going to try it. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that does work.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. It feels like your chest. Hit it,
guys.
Bruce.
Guys, guess who I got? I got my girl Aphrodite.
Stop it.
Not after getting robbed on that one.
Hache, hit a ooh one time for us.
Nah, not after that one. I'm hot.
Hit it. Hot.
Hey, someone needs to agree to their god.
Yeah, I will once Breeze hits that. Hache.
Oh yeah, hit it.
Come on.
Hurst.
I want
Breeze.
Hit it.
Hunter.
No. Breeze.
Blue blood. Shawn Michaels' friend.
Breeze, we're not playing. I have my arms crossed until you hit it.
Big man Marianne.
Fix it.
Fix knock, it.
Knock. Long hair, don't care.
Fix it.
Knock, knock.
Fix it.
Who's there?
Ooh.
Yes!
Hell yeah.
Yes!
I'm glad I didn't have any other ways to say it.
Aphrodite, Athena, best power in the game. Best
don't
power in the game.
Aphrodite.
Screw you. Screw you.
Aphrodite. Aphrodite, dude.
Yeah.
Breeze, I did so good stealing your hand from Woods.
The worst, man.
That's why I kept getting angry and wanting people to pick you. If you take my hand, okay.
It's a crap hand anyway.
What? Okay.
I don't like mine.
I like that.
What?
Oh, God.
I warned you. I warned you.
Oh, come on, Woods.
What's wrong, Swiss?
Challenge. Of all the colors.
No.
Of all the colors.
I'm sorry.
Paistos.
Oh, what's this guy?
It's on tight.
Let's do. All right, let's do that.
I wasn't really listening. I was answering this text. So it went into my brain, but then once I put the phone down, it goes, my brain knocked on the door. He's like, hey, listen to this real quick. Gazoon tight.
Who's your hero? Greek god, Hephaestus. I hate to see it, Chucks.
Oh my god, you hate to see it,
oh
Breeze.
My god. No, no, no,
no!
No! No! What? Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Round and round we go. Round and round we go.
Round and
round we go. Round and round we go.
Oh my god, that hurts. No, 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 no.
Back at you. Now you can do some damage.
No. Let me look at all my cards.
Now you can do some damage. What's the damage, Swiss? What's
the damage?
What's the damage, Chuck?
Let me look at it. Oh my god.
After all that.
Oh, that sucks, dude. What's the damage? That sucks.
After all that, I was in your corner, Swiss.
That's a rough one.
I was in your corner. I'm so upset I forget what I had. Let's just be honest. I never remember what I had.
Come on.
No.
Swiss, I can't.
Oh, man.
The nerve, dude.
I should have given it to Woods, but you were lower. You were.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
No. Oh, yes. Cool. Yeah. Heck yeah. What do we got here?
Let's bring Heck back.
All right. That
is heck yeah, dude.
Oh, heck yeah, man.
Oh, heck no.
I have never seen.
Oh, you got your girl. You got your girl.
Yeah, it's great. I forget what she does.
Oh, heck no. Aphrodite is out and ready to
Aphrodite.
Play.
Aphrodite is out. Who else do we have?
Oh, ouch.
Ugh. Ugh.
Ouch.
Ugh.
Let's go this way.
Ugh.
Does everybody have the hero but me?
Yep.
We have our god.
This is
god. Look at it. You like it. You like
I don't even know if I have a 7, a 0. I physically can't see.
Breeze, Breeze has that Greek hero Seth Rollins.
Little bit. This is just the
with all these cards, I had nothing exciting.
So okay, so if we could get Seth to cosplay, if we could get people to cosplay as the god, so when we play, it's just a green screen of them doing the Mortal Kombat thing.
Who is Hephaestus?
Once again, very little red. Very little red.
Oh god, Breeze! Breeze! Seriously.
But you played a 7. He played a 7.
Yeah.
Oh, the 7. Okay, I get it.
Don't worry, guys. I got it. Switch.
I got it.
Well, let's see what Swiss is going to do.
I'm kidding. I definitely don't
have it.
What
Swiss does to me.
Well, I can do something horrible. I can do something horrible.
Do it. Do something horrible. Do something horrible.
Why not? Oh, no, he's going to let the time run out. He's going to let the time run out. That's what he's going to do.
I clicked the wrong card.
My God.
Waited too long.
Well, this is what I got. This is what I got.
I got a big skip. I clicked the wrong card. What the hell is wrong with me?
Did you wait for the countdown? This is the second time I asked you.
Aha! Okay.
Burn, baby, burn.
There you go. You know who to touch with it.
Burn, baby, burn,
baby. You know
who
to touch with it. You know who to touch with it.
Yeah.
Touch him with it.
Touch him with it.
Yeah. Touch him with it. Hey, Faustos.
Oh, he doesn't have his thing yet.
I got it now.
Now you got him.
Don't mind me. Oh, no.
Now you got him.
Well, let's see.
We'll take it.
No.
Yeah.
I had a yellow, yellow zero. So I was really hoping Breeze didn't have one, so I can steal the card.
Okay.
That's one. Roll call. One. Instant roll call.
Roll call one.
It's a roll call. How many?
Roll call one.
One.
Who do we have? Deck is sick.
Let's see.
Give me the rooster. I want the rooster.
Give me.
Give me the rooster.
Give me.
Hephaestus.
Yeah.
Athena.
They can't choose not the rooster.
I got Greek hero. Hephaestus.
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 Hephaestus. Good old club.
I got to break the and a reversey right out the gate.
Right out of the gate.
Right out the gate.
Don't appreciate the skip.
Well,
right at the gate.
Not really worried about your appreciation.
Right gate.
Play fast.
Mm-hmm. Fast play.
Play fast. Fast
play. Play fast, play furious. Play fast, play furious.
Ooh, yeah. Tell him. Play fast and play furious. Want to play Uno?
Wow.
Well,
wow.
I'm curious. Okay.
Come on.
Yeah. That's cute.
Good luck.
It works for me.
Yeah, it does actually work.
Wait.
Okay.
And, you know, yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that.
Just putting cards down.
Just having a fun time. All I'm doing is putting cards down. That's
just
it.
Playing Uno.
Oh, just how many reverses? That's three reverses.
Wow. Wow.
Already have your guy.
He's unleashed.
Uh-oh.
He is completely unleashed.
Unleashed to Hephaestus.
Completely unleashed. And that's two gods. God. Two gods.
Hephaestus.
We got two gods in the building.
Creed's down to two.
I know.
And he can win. He can literally win with if he plays.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. He just wins if he
Uh-oh.
This is not good.
Uh-oh.
So you better fix it, Swiss.
I can't because Chugs is...
Chugs, did you just hand... You didn't just hand it over to
him. He picked red.
Why would he do that?
He picked red!
Uh-oh.
Why would you do that?
Uh-oh.
Because I'm desperate, Swiss. I got nothing going for me.
You
just
ask me what color I should play.
You didn't ask me last time.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess up to the deck.
Uh-oh.
Ah,
there it is. There it is. Meant to be.
Meant to be.
Mm. I hate you. Why would you burn those cards? Why would you, of all the cards to burn? I didn't have blue anyway, so I was hoping you changed the color.
See? Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
There we go.
Thank you very much.
Double DG on the Hef.
Great. Hephaestus. Hephaestus.
And I'm unleashed.
Finally. Man, yeah. It's been a while for you, huh? Well, oh, Chug still doesn't
Chug
have it.
Chug still isn't even unleashed.
Oh, no. Chug, you better unleash. Oh.
How dare you, Chugs?
Uh-oh. I'm going to unleash, dude. Uh-oh. Yeah, but you know why I got reverse-seed so many times?
Yeah, you
so many
reverse-seeds. Oh, dude, you suck.
Oh, man. For why? Seriously? For why? Why would you do this to him?
Oh, you hate to see it, your chugs, right?
No.
Yeah, it's gonna happen, isn't it?
No, it's not. Doesn't need to. Doesn't need to happen.
Oh, okay. He ate it. It was good. It was lunch. It was lunch. It was
come on. I would have. Oh man.
Ouchies, buddy. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Unleashed.
I'm unleashed, y'all. I'm unleashed.
They let him off the collar.
Finally.
He said, I don't just want to bark at the car anymore. It's time for me to chase. Hey-ya. Come on, man.
Nice.
What happens?
Nice.
Whatever, dude.
This is just a real
why me again?
You have
why
the least amount again? Of cards. Least amount of cards.
Makes I don't sense. Like makes your sterile answer. I don't like that's your sterile
it
answer.
It's just it's that's what it is. You have the least amount of cards, so statistically, you're at the best chance to possibly win. So.
No, because look, he's putting cards down.
Yeah.
Three of them, right? Or all the cards are one color. My God.
My God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my Hephaestus.
Oh my Hephaestus. Oh my Hephaestus.
No. Oh my Hephaestus.
No. And you get your power.
The most epic Uno theme of all time.
Are we making a decision?
Yeah, he's thinking about it. Oh yeah, give it to me.
Give it to me, baby.
And a skip. And a Skippy.
Seriously? God, I love
with
I
with
love
the god that I have. This current card situation is not the best.
It is what it is.
It's not the best for me. For me personally.
Damn you,
Titan. Oh, and it's cursed time.
Why did? Oh, cause y'all still have yours. Oh, I thought you just said, ooh.
Could have been a seven.
He did. He said he didn't want to switch with any of us. He said we're disgusting. He said we disgust him.
He did.
So you've disgust me. Oh my God.
And I also skipped you.
If you would have came back with, I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me, I would have peed my pants. I'd have peed my pants.
Trust fund, baby, you can skip me.
I was like, you are quick-witted, sir.
How dare
you. Oh, I don't like it. No, sir. What? Why me?
Again, least amount of cards. Least amount of cards.
I just want to play.
Thanks, Swish. Thank
least
you.
Amount of cards. Least amount of cards.
Oh my God.
Oh, Clubfoot. Clubfoot out here having his way with us. Oh.
No. What's wrong with you? Breeze. Why?
Oh no.
When a why man would you do that? You do something nice. You don't think twice. Just eat the rice.
This is nice.
Do it. Do it. Oh. Why is skipping me?
You know why.
Greek hero Hephaestus.
Fix it. Fix it.
Fix it. Skipped. And I'm getting skipped.
Oh.
Hephaestus.
Greek hero
Hephaestus.
Even with 11 cards. Nothing to do. Zero to do.
What are you?
Oh, and you gave him your cursed card?
That's right.
You are human excrement. That's what you are.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Oh, come on, dude.
How dare you?
And I gotta get the plus one. Come on.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Come on. How dare you? Disgust me. Get that out of my hand. Burn that. I don't want that trash.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno.
Great song.
It's a burn this.
Oh, Athena just said it. She went, I hate it. I agree. I hate it.
I hate
hey,
it.
Hey, Creed.
I hate
yes?
It.
What color do you want?
Green.
You're not.
I...
Why?
Why did you ask me?
Oh, you're going to win?
I was thinking, you know?
Oh.
Why did you ask me if you were going to do that? Swiss, that's very rude.
Well, I wasn't sure.
That's extremely rude, Swiss. I don't think you should have done that. Mm. See? And that's called karma. She's your friend now. She lives with you. She didn't tell you she was moving in.
My God, Swiss. You were lined up, huh?
Brought her luggage in.
Swiss is all lined up.
Where's my pow?
There you go.
There we go.
I see what you were doing.
There's my pow.
I see what you were
Breeze.
Doing. Breeze,
this is the second time in a row that you stole my winning hand. It's a bleeding grin on your face.
Don't appreciate your power there, Chase.
Hey, Breeze, to say it in your own words.
I gotta get this first card out of here. Still, it's like pros and cons to it. No, of all the cards to throw away.
Oh my God.
Of all the cards to throw away. No.
Does that still work?
Yeah.
With the skill?
No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I can't do anything.
My can.
Goodness.
Fix it, Swiss.
Yeah, fix it time.
Fix it.
Fix it.
Ooh, but does Swiss win now?
Oh, crap.
But does Swiss win now?
Does Swiss win now?
Oh, my God. This is a nail biter.
This is a nail biter.
Nails bitten.
Okay, this is so this is a total risk.
Fix it.
When is his power?
Good move, Jux. Really good move.
Was it a good move? I don't know if it was.
Because now it's going to skip me and he's going to play and win.
I don't know if it was a good move.
I don't know. Am I? Am I?
No idea.
Ooh,
dangerous territory here.
Oh, God.
What's Breeze going to do?
How is this even going to work?
He could skip Claudio.
How is this
going to
work?
You can give him the cards.
Oh, terrible card to discard.
Okay.
Oh my God, this is nuts.
I'm so pissed right now. The last three turns I should have won. Like,
this is crazy. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I wish you didn't do that.
Yeah, I figured. Cole has like 900 cards.
Chugs.
Come on, Chugs.
Fix it, Chugs.
Oh my God!
Oh God. Oh my God. You have gut check!
Pressure City!
You gotta pick!
Did you let the game choose?
No, he picked the color.
I picked.
I picked.
I was too much of a coward. I just. No! It is blue! No!
He had a 75% chance and he went back to the color that it already was.
I know.
But that was actually brilliant. It was brilliant because of like, maybe
stop
he doesn't
it.
Have.
Stop it, Swiss.
Hey, I'm not even going to hit the button on you, Cole. I'm not even going to hit the button.
Because if he would have done that, if one of us would have gotten the win, you would have hit Bonehead play like 900 times.
Brilliant.
Swiss,
no,
thank you for not hitting the
honest
button, dude.
Honest mistake.
It was an honest mistake.
My God.
It wasn't even a mistake. You couldn't have known.
I was too much of a coward, and I was like, I'm going to keep it the same color.
Yeah, so it's great.
How are you siding with Swiss right now? He's literally never sided with you on this ever.
Because,
and now
how nice
the one time
feels.
He says, now you're just like a puppy dog to
him. You know how nice it feels?
I completely agree. He did the like,
total loser.
He was like, you know what? I'm not even going to change the color. I'm just going
to
leave it.
Tonight I'll be able to sleep and not cry myself to sleep.
Brilliant.
Well, you sold your pride.
By the way, also,
I didn't know you had a price too.
Hey, hey, roll call, two.
What?
See? None. Zero, because Chugs.
It's not my fault.
Dude, hand to Claudio Games. You're ready for this. This session to be over. That's what it is. I get it. You're done with this game. You're done with this game.
Not true. Not true. God. Oh man, that was an honest mistake. I just made another honest mistake.
that hurt me. That hurt me. For some reason, I feel like I was so. Oh my God! Oh,
nice, thank you. We love to see it.
I
just
don't
love to see it.
My back hurts. I'm stressing out. I gotta calm down, guys. Started getting my shoulder blades all tight.
My shoulder blade has been so tight, man.
Okay. See, now you already feel better just by going.
It's starting. If I had like on a pair of roller skates, that'd help too. Breeze is so close to winning.
Oh my God, I know.
Breeze is so close to winning.
I am not.
So yes, close. You are.
Greek so hero Aphrodite.
Yeah, because you're Aphrodite, dude. That's why.
Man. I really wish I could hear what the heroes are just like yelling, because I just hear something, but I don't understand the words.
Oh no. I'll play that.
Greek hero Achilles.
There's a lot going on in this hand right now. There's a lot going on in this
and a
nasty
reversey.
Hand.
And a reversey.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh. Wowzers. Crap. Let's do that.
Like that. Why?
Because it's a volley. This hand is wacky AF, dude.
I hate it.
Unleashed.
Oh, Rooster.
Ooh.
Rooster unleashed.
You guys ever watch Rockabilly?
Yeah.
Or sorry, not Rockabilly.
Rockadoodle. Rockadoodle.
Rockadoodle. What a film.
What just happened there?
He opened up.
What'd you just play?
A seven.
But why did... Okay, all
right. Because he got his god. I want to do this just to see the wacky things that happen. Just to see what happens.
Why be?
Look at it.
Oh my God.
And because you're recording, I wanted to send it to you just so somebody would see it.
What is this?
Hephaestus.
Sometimes.
It's wacky, right?
This is wacky. Only,
like, what
dude.
Do you what do you do with that?
What do
so many
you do
you have
this?
So many options. Come on.
What do
okay,
you
burn
do
the zero.
With this? My goodness.
If you let your hand get discarded, it's gonna take all of that, by the way.
Chucks, yeah. Swiss has two wins right now, just so you know.
Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, there's very much something to worry about. You winning would be a problem.
It's why? Just this is...
Because I don't want you to win, because then the game will be over.
Wow.
And I enjoy playing the game, and I have no wins. I would like to at least get one win.
Well, you actually playing the game with the fake game. Calabrese with his mustache today.
Hache Breeze.
Hey, Chugs. What color do you want?
It doesn't matter, dude.
Yes,
not
it does.
With this hand.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fair.
Oh, okay.
Fair. I don't like it. No, sir.
I think,
Wow, dude.
Yeah, I was like, wait, why would you do that?
This hand is insane. Get it away from me. I don't want it anymore. Oh, I don't want it. Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Please,
come on,
seriously?
What? Come on, what? What? Like you don't have the lowest amount of cards? Ha ha ha. Hey, Hephaestus.
Hosha.
What?
Hosha.
Look at that hand, Swiss.
Look at his hand.
Yeah,
dude.
What am I supposed to do with that?
Whatever you want, literally.
Okay, I actually know what I want to do.
You have the lowest amount of cards, Bruce.
What are you
and
doing?
Then you skip me.
That's just.
He's on that.
I need you to back up off me, Chubbs.
All right. Oh.
Back up off me.
But listen, I'm not. You just. It's all a statistic. No. I don't want it anymore. I don't want this hand, dude.
You hate to see it.
Get it away from
that's
me.
That's the you worst just, thing that could have happened to you.
Get it away it. From me.
You hate to see it, you know.
Get it away. It makes me uncomfortable.
You just hate to see it.
Yo, Swiss is going to win if we don't get that out of his hand.
Is he?
I don't want it.
Oh wow!
I have giving two cursed cards.
Giving away your cursed. So will you draw two if you don't play? Them?
Dude, why me? No,
never mind.
Freeze this never four cards.
You got rid of your curse.
Yeah, you burned a curse.
Yeah,
you did. I really wanted to see if you would right. If you would have to get two.
Take mine. Take
son
mine.
Of
come on.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I love to see that one.
Take mine.
I love to see it. Yeah.
I love to see it.
I love to see it.
Let's do. Who do I wanna? Maybe I was thinking you.
Oh, hello.
I know, right?
Cuckoo, ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson. What's she gonna do with it?
What's he gonna do with it?
What's she gonna do with it?
I say hello, Mrs. Priest.
And yeah.
Hello, and Mrs. Aphrodite.
I want you to have your hand back. I don't want this hand anymore.
No. I can't even switch it back. You took all the switchy cards.
Chubbs! Get up off my Get up off my
Look, Swiss is going to win if we do not do something.
How is he gonna win?
Hey, keep it. See? Now you're good. Freeze.
Back up off my
Uh-oh. What you
uh-oh.
Doing? What you doing, girl, with all
Greek
that?
Power Aphrodite.
No!
Ouch.
No!
Buddy.
No!
Buddy. You hate to see it. You just hate to see it.
Wow. Oh this is dangerous.
That's like an instant game changer.
It really is.
Yeah, but no, but here's the thing now. Everybody, like, you just discarded all of your green cards, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't know what kind of wilds I got, or if I even have any
stop
at all.
Stop it, Breeze. Stop it.
Oh no.
Oh!
Oh no. Not Uno. Oh no. Oh my word. Chugs ain't got it, do you?
Nope.
Chugs ain't got it.
Nope. I ain't got nothing to beat.
All right, guys. Some people come just like on. To see the world burn.
What are you doing? Oh, I like what I see. I like what I see. Maybe sometime we could have a drink or three.
The sincerest, most genuine way possible, Swiss. You.
No!
It works, no. Breeze.
No!
See?
Oh, is Breeze gonna...
But no, he can't. He can give me one. But I can challenge. And successful.
Is that it? Is that it now?
Successful. Cuckoo, ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson. I'll draw.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I like what I see though.
See, Breeze, it all worked out. You didn't win.
Oh, yeah, dude.
You shut your mouth.
The stress on his face. I like Breeze's give up face where his mouth just goes completely straight across like a neutral
cards.
Charlie Brown.
Oh, this is a great cursed card.
These cursed cards.
No! Oh. Come yes. on, man!
Yes, dude.
Come on! I nice. Kept quiet! I kept quiet so I'd stay off the radar, dude! God!
It's the quiet ones you have to watch.
Yes, it is. It's the quiet ones that you gotta look out
a smart
for.
Smart man never plans over and I get skipped! What are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is... Oh, the cahooting.
You're over there just making all that noise.
Oh, Swiss is gonna win, guys.
No, Swiss is not gonna win.
Swiss is gonna win.
He's gonna hear chill.
Is he gonna discard?
Chugs. Seriously.
What?
Breeze is cahooting
up there. I'm taking turns. But right now you have the least amount of cards. That's it.
Why am I cahooting?
That's it. Oh crap. Chance. You're welcome. That god scares me every time. I feel like it's gonna be eight. No, come on!
It's such a good, like, there we go. Greek hero Aphrodite.
I miss Aphrodite. I miss Aphrodite.
Give me a card to play, come on!
I miss Aphrodite so much.
Who draws like this? Aphrodite.
You sound like the Grinch.
Ooh. Let me see if I like this.
I would have won if it wasn't for.
Good challenge, though.
What you gonna look at?
Good challenge.
What you gonna look at?
Oh, come on, Athena. Come on, Athena.
Chubbs, why? Why? Why?
All I had. All I had is all I had.
I told you to back up off.
Back up off.
All I had. I can't function in this game anymore. Oh.
Instant Uno karma for you.
Hitting me.
I told you to back up off my.
No!
And look what happened.
No!
Hey.
Come on, is that it? No, it's not it. It's not it.
Chugs?
No, it's not it.
Oh.
It's not it. Even though there's.
My God.
I mean, I can delay the inevitable. But. Oh, of course. Yeah, get rid of a plus two. That's nice.
It's nice. You're allowed to see it.
That's nice.
Fact, ooh. There you go.
What a marathon game.
Yeah, burn that wild. Get that wild out of here. That's courtesy of Hot Potter. These cards brought to you by Hot Potter. Good old Clubfoot. He tried to talk to Athena, but we won't talk about that. Greek mythology, they got some skeletons. Everybody
stay.
Oh, why would we pick on you?
I don't know. Look at Breeze. No,
we're switching.
Breeze has two cards left.
I know. I know.
Breeze has two cards left.
How would we pick on you?
Swiss, shut up. Now,
yeah, Swiss, good point, dude.
I'm
good
just
point.
Sitting over here pointing out that Breeze has two cards left.
Yeah.
And I get
why would we
again?
Pick on Swiss? Oh. We're not going to pick on Swiss. Oh. And he keeps the skip. That sucks.
Oh, that does suck. No! That does suck.
No! God, I hate it so much. I hate it so much. It's the worst.
Don't you hate when that's happening?
It's the worst.
Don't you hate when that happens?
Jugs, I haven't played in like five rounds.
I know, I'm sorry, but you're in the danger zone, Swiss. You're in the danger zone. You got two wins.
Oh yeah!
Burn, baby.
Oh,
burn.
She discards, and then does she get her power? No, because she got the plus one.
Man.
Yeah.
I wish.
Get that card back. Get that card.
I want to get rid of my curse card.
Ooh. Hey Creed, what color do you want?
Yeller.
Do you have another preference?
No. I want Yeller.
God. I want Yeller.
Come on, man.
Uh-oh.
I forgot that the drop four was even played. I just... So many things are happening.
So many things are happening.
Joe Pete.
Hey, is this what Immortals Phoenix Rising is like?
Yeah, it feels like it's the whole time you play.
Just awesome music and a lot of Breeze getting angry at you.
What do you mean, me getting angry?
Jugs.
Yes.
P pick somebody else. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I was going to say.
Wait, Breeze, so why happy. Are you against me on this one?
No! Because I told you to get up off my
dude. I'm off you. I'm skipping Swiss, and now you're still up on, now you're up on me. Don't and now not. You really hurt Swiss. After you're done doing your thing.
Give him the cards.
Yeah.
And then
now
draw,
you really
now
hurt
draw
Swiss.
The four.
Oh my god.
That sucks, dude.
Oh, no.
Oh man.
Oh,
that's the
no.
worst.
I have nothing exciting.
Getting a little low here, boys.
No, don't worry about me.
You're getting a little bit low.
Don't worry about me.
Swiss, let the smile go, dude.
Yeah. Don't show Michael's this, dude. Swiss, don't lose your smile. Don't lose your smile.
Tell me a lie.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Uh-oh, everybody get one. And then I'm gonna put
everybody
down
get
some...
one foo fighting.
Oh my. Oh, there you. Yeah, you had to. Huh? You couldn't help yourself. Couldn't help yourself, could you?
It was a little bit frightening. That's a good song.
No.
It's a great song.
And it kicks
you. Quit giving me your cursed cards, dude.
And you got
I don't like
two.
It.
That's how it goes, dude.
Lay down with the dog, you're gonna get fleas.
Do it. What?
Okay.
What?
You skipped me like four times. You skipped me like four times.
Yeah, that's
surprise.
Right.
That doesn't even make sense. Swiss holds a grudge, dude.
Dang it.
There we go.
That doesn't even make.
No, with this if you have is... double curse only gives you.
Why are we
one.
Teaming up? What is this?
Wow.
Without question.
Unnecessary.
Without
instant
question.
Karma, dude.
Uno
instant karma.
Karma. Sure,
that didn't even make sense for me at all.
Uno
but I did.
Karma had to happen. Proud of me, I think.
Seth Rollins.
I just want to play some cards. I want to play cards. Do hood rat stuff with my friends.
Oh, yeah. Light my fire. Bye. Light baby, my fire. Oh, baby, light my fire. Mm. Well, would you like to, I don't know, which one you like
don't,
more?
Oh
don't
no,
do
what's this mean?
Rude. Do something rude.
Oh,
okay. Why do you wait to... till
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I had no red. I had no red.
So what were you talking about? Who were, what was that conversation?
I clicked the wrong card things. Again.
Yeah, that's
just, wait.
Press
stop
waiting for the
press
countdown,
the button,
dude. Swiss.
It's okay.
Press the button.
It was an honest mistake.
Press the button.
Yeah, honest mistake. Honest mistake.
Hey, Chugs.
Yeah.
I don't know if I've told you this, but get up off me.
Oh, man. That's funky.
I don't know why I thought I could play a yellow over a red. There's too much going on, you know?
There is a lot going on.
Easy.
Whoa!
Okay. Okay.
Whoa!
Okay.
Dude, we have
a
serious problem on our hands. We have a serious problem on our hands.
Massive problem.
Guys, we have a serious problem on our hand right now. Because I was going to win, and now I'm not.
Because I was going to win, and now I'm not. No way to explain it.
So there's a problem.
Reese don't like that.
Ouch.
Reese don't like that.
Ouchies. That was force play. That's force play. Ouch. Ouchies. Ouchies.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You love to see it.
And a skip to me. And a nice little skippy. Nice solid little skippy right there.
Yeah, curse card coming your way.
Don't, dude. Don't. Wait, you always give me your curse card. I don't want your caca, dude.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
I hate it.
Oh crap.
Swiss is gonna win. Swiss is gonna win.
Don't worry about it.
And I'm skipped.
There's nothing to worry about.
This is gonna win.
Nothing to worry about.
Draw something.
Why, dude? Why?
Ooh.
I'm gonna tell you the same thing I told Chugs. Get up off.
Great choice. Oh wait.
Not a great choice, Chugs.
In my scenario, possibly it might be a good choice.
Yeah, great choice. Great choice, idiot.
I think, Breeze, I think I'm just going to skip you.
Again. Why?
When I play my odd number, just show you who the idiot is.
Oh my God.
Just so you know, I would have skipped you. Just want you to know, I would have skipped you.
Chugs, come on, dude.
I would have skipped you.
Swiss is going to win, y'all. Swiss, if you don't, Swiss is going to win this turn, probably.
If he does that.
Oh, thank God. No, that's even worse.
Thank God.
That's even worse.
My
thank
God.
Now Swiss has won the game because you chose to not skip him.
What color do you
want? Doesn't matter because you just won. Yellow, please. That's like, y'all act like we haven't played this game before. We know the rules. I hear
Greek. It's hero.
Wait. Time out.
No.
So how did you? That's like you saying that you knew he was going to get a +4.
Because
that doesn't make sense.
Hey, anytime, roll call blue, three.
Because anytime roll someone's call, got three or less, they
roll
can
call
win the game.
Three.
Come on! Why would you skip me?
Because you had one.
But I would have had one win in the total games. It would have been the
right,
lesser of the two evils.
But this is
and
assuming
I couldn't even win.
Swiss would have picked up a +4. It's impossible.
But regardless, we dodge that bullet and don't have to bite it. We don't even gamble.
I went for it. I went for it.
Oh, God. God.
All right. Hi. My name is Swiss. Hi. My name is Swiss. And I won the game. And I pick a loser. Oh, what can I say? I'm a stats guy. And there's one person that's still way behind on singing.
That's why I don't want him to win! That's why I don't want him to win, dude!
Wait, what was the stat? Wait, let me see. Somebody hasn't sang all year. Wait, who was that? Hold on here. Before I make my informed decision, search hashtag the party.
Cole is quiet like he knows it's him.
Well, there's somebody.
As soon as he said hasn't sang all year, jumps out real quiet.
All right.
But that's not true. I sang a couple weeks ago. That's not true.
That would
be an inaccurate stat if we're going off that.
You know what? Screw it. Woods is going to sing.
Come on, dude. Come on, man. Why? Why, man? Hey, his stats are online. It's Breeze. Breeze isn't saying.
Oh, is it Breeze?
Yes.
Oh.
Just. Oh.
Clearly. Like, we know I sang. You know that you've sang. Chug said he sang a few weeks ago. That only leaves one of us. Then you kept looking. I was like, why is he still looking? The answer is Breeze.
I know, but I wanted you to sing from the beginning. God! I just wanted to like drag it out a bit.
Worse.
Because the stats worst. Are the stats and you still need to, you know, have
You're
some ground to make up.
Swiss. Dang it. Gosh darn it.
A rough day at the Uno office.
It's a
huh?
lot. It's a lot. Can't catch a win on this deck, but I love it so much.
My stomach hurts.
I had rock bottom this week. Strong yes. victory last week. Zero wins this week.
I love this thing.
We had a rough day. We had a rough
All right,
day.
What am I singing?
All right.
Creed.
Yeah.
I know that we've been playing Uno for a long time now, and I know that Uno can be really frustrating.
Yeah, it can.
But at the end of the day, you just got to find stuff to be happy about. And at the very least, I mean, something that should at least make you smile a little bit. Like, just look at me. Just look at me, man. You can't help but smile. And so appropriately enough, this week, you'll be singing Rob Conway's theme song, Just Look at Me.
There's the lyrics.
Hi, I'm Austin Creed, and I'm the big loser this week, and that means that I will be singing, and what I'll be singing this week is Rob Conway's theme, Just Look at Me. In 3, 2, 1.
Just look at me.
Yeah.
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 Oh, just look at me. Ain't I a sight to see? The whole damn world wants to look like me. But they don't. So just look at me. Unlike you, I've been around the world. And unlike you,
I've had my way. Come on, come on, guys. Come on. Okay, come on, come on. Here we go.
Every morning they say the same damn thing. How can you be so good at everything? And I say, it's just so easy for me. It's just so easy. Each time I stare into my mirror, it's such a great surprise. Each time I stare into that mirror, baby, I just have to realize why they all take every star in Hollywood and throw them in the sea.
What?
Yeah. Take every star in Hollywood, baby.
Nice.
Twitter?
Nice, Creed. Nice.
Stars. We're good?
No, okay. No. Oh, come on.
So,
oh, God.
Okay. So why specifically?
Okay.
First why? Of all, killed it, by the way.
Yes, thank very you. Good.
Great, yeah.
Killed it.
One thing
what a
why
song. I like that song a lot. It's
my God,
ridiculous.
Really?
It's a great
so
song.
So I was going to say, how you can tell it's like a really bad song is Creed's not into it whatsoever.
Dude, this is a great
not
song.
One word in it rhymes.
No.
And there's no like distinct beat to even start like grooving to.
No, I think it's Just Look at Me. Funky. Ain't I a sight to see?
Look at me.
That rhymes.
As I'm watching Woods' face, you can tell he's like, he's trying to get into it, but it's so choppy and bad that he's just going like, just, it's like frustrating.
I love this song.
It's a fantastic punishment song.
Great punishment song.
It's like, it's like someone sang the words without hearing the music, and then they didn't line them up right.
A really, really bad mashup.
So they're both at the same tempo, but they're just not started at the same time. That was real difficult.
I'm a huge fan of this song.
Great punishment song.
What? So is the punishment now just, it just always sing this song?
Yeah.
It's so difficult.
Just look at me.
Yeah.
I just see this like the strain and frustration on your face. Just look as I'm walking. What is hold on?
Because you can't tell when he's gonna start or stop.
Yeah, very inconsistent. Very inconsistent.
That's why I just kind of was like,
and here we go.
Fat old husband.
Oh, that song sucks, guys.
I think maybe that was the first time in history though we've picked. The people who picked the song were thinking the same song.
Pretty damn close.
Yeah.
I've never had that
before. Especially to be that.
That's right.
Very specific. Obscure.
Very
not
obscure
like reference. Oh, sing like the Oddities song. It's like, oh, I'm thinking about that, but
great song.
Rob Conway.
All right.
Some people don't like these.
Yes.
Everybody come to the greatest show.
You would have loved if that was your punishment song.
You would have loved it. I would have loved it too.
What a song. Can we just sing that anyway? I'm gonna turn it on. All right. Well.
Well, now I gotta find it too.
Right, you guys want to play for real?
Thanks, guys. See you guys next week.
Swiss don't want it. Swiss is like, no, I won. We can't have my win tainted.
Tainted.
Great win, Swiss.
Keep it tight, but also Oddities
good win. Also. And Oddities theme, yeah.
Come to the greatest show.
The greatest show.
Everybody come to the greatest show.
Rest up and wake us, here we come.
Chugs the
freak
Chuggalo.
Freak show, freak show.
Chuggalo, the Chuggalo.
Yo, I'm a Chuggalo over here. Everyone in hole.
Can we go to the gathering? I want to go so bad, dude.
Really? I wrestled there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How was it?
Nuts.
Oh, God. God, it's probably so cool.
Swish, you're so cool.
Awesome. They literally built a fair in the middle of the woods, like a full-on. It was awesome.
Yeah.
God.
It's amazing.
All right, well, keep it tight. Abrupt ending.